Shit balls.
Try reconnecting, Colonel.
I did twice.
I think it's because you have to load 1,500 cards. There's not that many in Secret Hitler.
That's a lot of fucking cards.
Yeah, how are we going to choose new teams?
That'll lag a lot of machines.
Yeah.
You'll cry.
Yes.
I got a question from a fan.
Huh?
Is it Ashley?
I'm trying to get my dog to bark. She's been barking like the past 5 minutes.
Sif! The answer is yes. All right. If that's the case, then we got to grab a few more people then.
The question is, are you a cuck?
Do you want me to get Kevin?
Oh, no, we already had some people. Actually, speaking of that, Risk, you got to get the fuck out of here.
Oh, shit.
You got to get the fuck out of here, Risk. What the fuck are you doing?
Kick me.
The fuck are you
trying
doing?
Oh,
yeah, I'll fucking kick you. Get the fuck out of my fucking
kick
server. Happy birthday, bitch.
Happy birthday, then.
All right, thank you.
Later, Pip.
If I knew it was your birthday, peace. If I knew, I would have just grabbed you instead of someone else, but we already had a team set up.
That's all good. Peace.
All right, how's it going, buddy? There he goes. Off into the night. I don't know what he's doing out there, but he's going to do it.
I don't know. He says he's going to a buffet. He's probably going back to another buffet.
Another buffet.
That's what I'd do for my birthday.
Shit, just go to buffets? Goddamn.
Pretty legit.
Yeah.
Especially Vegas buffets. Oh, yeah.
I didn't get to go to a buffet when I was in Vegas.
What?
Oh. Really?
That's like going there and not fucking a hooker. I mean, what the hell?
I would have probably gotten in trouble if I fucked a hooker there.
Possibly.
No, it's legal.
You don't tell people about it.
No,
what happens
in
Vegas stays
in
Vegas.
It's totally legal. I know, I live there.
I thought it was legal if you
it's
go out...
It's not legal to fuck any hooker anywhere, actually.
To the, what was the place? It was the
Bunny Range.
Yeah, that's in fucking buttfuck Egypt. Dude,
that's
fucking part of Nevada you don't want to go to.
Why not? What's wrong with there?
There's nothing there.
There's the Bunny Ranch.
The Bunny Ranch is there.
No, except the people from The Hills Have Eyes. That's who's there.
Oh. And the Bunny Ranch. Quite specifically, what is legal over there is advertising escorts.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm just giving them some roses, like 500 roses, just to hang out with for a night.
Yeah, we're not actually like banging. Wink, wink.
Yeah, it's not dollars.
Yeah.
I'm fucking triggered.
I'm just filming a porno. It's not prostitution.
It's like I'm giving him this like gift card to Best Buy. It's like
gift card.
Oh, good.
With half the money spent.
Yeah. It's like I promise it's full. Trust me. All right, we need a Maz. Also, hello, Angel.
Hello.
Hello.
We need a Maz, and we need
get rid of these dirty Hitler cards.
I think we're good then, right?
I can't even connect, by the way. Is this connection failed?
I will need someone else to host then.
Is this bullet I'm fucking with important?
A little bit. But not right now.
Kind of.
Okay.
Yeah, not really. Oh my god, who do we fucking have for tonight?
Wait, let me see that bullet.
Supposed to be the crew
no,
plus Amaz,
oh,
Polo, Witwix, Angel, and...
Yeah, we just need Amaz then.
Are you trying to read the bullet?
And TB.
Yeah.
I don't have a password for the server, but I'm here.
Oh. I'll put it in the room one. Hey, hello, Amaz.
Hello.
If hi,
there's
Maz.
A password.
Hey, but
we need to rehost that.
Yeah, because Jen can't connect.
Right.
Hey, I was reading that.
Rehost.
Why did you guys not go to break?
We didn't go to break. I mean, I'm honestly fine. That was like really cool.
I need to get a drink. That's all.
I got a drink.
I'm
drink
fine.
But that
plus,
even
you got to
like...
read subscribers.
I'll read them at the end of the stream.
Wow,
that's
this guy, me. Old Cry,
what
read them like
fan,
last week
dude.
During
I'll
the break.
Because it's gonna take so long, and we got all these guests here and
wow,
shit.
Wow, this is totally.
Do you
want to
see this?
You,
do you, wanna...
you can at least pretend that you give a fuck about
look at
your
this.
Fans.
I can't read all this right now. It would take so long. It starts from there and it goes
all
the way up.
I guess it fucking sucks to have people that support you.
Oh my god,
I'm
fucking dickwad.
I'm just saying that it's gonna interrupt the whole thing. It's
don't let him host. We'll catch his disease of not caring.
TB hosts. He's got the pro setup.
Well, I do, but only for, but not for the amount of players you're looking for.
Can't just make the table bigger.
That's true.
I mean, I'll need to. I can create the setup again, from the default.
Oh right, you still need
the one that I have the save is not set up for 10 players, but I can make it.
I believe in you, man.
I don't get it. Everyone else is connecting just fine.
It's weird. I'm getting a weird error that says you need to, like, forward your ports for some weird reason. It says I'm connecting to you by proxy. Yeah, it's really weird.
Dude, why don't you host?
Holy fuck.
Have you restarted the client?
The whole game? Yeah, I could try that.
You guys remember when Cry didn't care about his fans?
I don't even talk about you people anymore. I'm out.
Little Biscuit cares about his fans.
Yeah, I'm looking at it. I actually don't know.
Old Cry knew all his fans by name.
Jesus.
God.
Remember Lucania?
He's still on my Skype.
Let me see what I can do. Hang on.
It's gotta look beautiful.
We'd be in the abandoned warehouse again.
Menu back up again, which is a pain in the ass. I don't want
that. Have to find the URL if you
want. How come Amaz gets to be purple?
Yeah, what the hell, Amaz?
Because I'm cool.
Oh my god, red.
And I'm the only one who can, watch Tolo.
Oh, so you can keep him under wraps. Gotcha. Ooh, this is classy. Alright, I'll take this.
Are you still nice, upset about golf, man?
No. I'm over that.
Ew, one of the default places.
Oh. Yo, Max.
Stop.
Do you know how to get out of jury duty?
Tell them you got stream to do. That's what I do.
Alright, good shit. Thanks.
Just be real, biased with, one side or the other, and then you won't get picked.
Just literally just say you have a contagious disease.
Ask what race the plaintiff is.
Repeat, I hate the Jews. I hate the Jews.
Whoa.
This man is unsound.
I mean, it works. I'm
you
not saying it's a good
say
idea.
You know the defendant. Or whoever.
No, you just ask what race he is, I'm telling you.
I'm pretty sure, if you do that, you're actually perjuring yourself, aren't you? That's...
Yeah.
Yeah.
It really depends on the case, really.
It's kind of the same if you say, I hate the Jews, though.
They're not in his case that you don't.
I guess. But why would you just go into jury duty and say it? Maybe you're crazy.
I'd rather be a racist than a juror.
Yo, what you're telling me is if I get Hitler this game, I get out of jury duty.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
A good method is to say it's a burglary case. Say that you have a family member who had their house broken into.
Yeah,
make
sure
a personal kind of thing.
Yeah.
Or you could tell them you've worked with legal documents.
Oh shit, the first subscriber tonight, Brophy. Thank you very much, man.
Dude, I watched that stream video.
Yeah, dude.
It's all Sanchez, and then he punches that dude.
That's the only subscriber we've had all night.
Ever?
Yeah, all night.
Nice.
Why are you cold?
A little bit. Alright, you guys gotta put them, the things down here. Wilix, do you know how to do that?
Putting one who?
You gotta put your little zone down.
Yeah.
Gotta
run. I click blindfold.
Yep. There you go. Looking good. Good.
All right. I did it.
I don't think it's
the wrong color.
I don't think that's mine.
All right. We're good.
All right. Cool beans. Everything's shaken up, Mr. Host. Game Master. Also, for the record, for those who don't know, this is 9 to 10 players, so we have 3 fascists and Hitler. And Hitler doesn't know who the fascists are. Alright, I guess we just start picking.
You get a draw.
Yeah.
Do the fascists know who Hitler is? That makes this game very easy.
Yes, they would actually know who Hitler
is. Like in the game, or they know who Hitler is?
Both.
Because they're fascists. Okay.
Yeah. Alright, really quick, like always, if you want
Wait, was this based on a real thing?
I think so.
That's fucked up.
If you want to not know what I am, please look away now.
Wait, okay, the game is based on the real thing?
Yeah, I think it's based off the real, Mardi Gras.
The actual secret Hitler. Yeah.
Damn.
Is that right?
I think so.
Okay.
I'm not a, librarian. Alright. So, Mr. TB, could you please explain to the jury what the hell's going on here today?
We can.
Nice.
Alright. Basic rules. 2 teams, fascists and liberals. The roles are secret. One of the fascists is Hitler. Hitler does not know who the other fascists are. The fascists, however, will know who Hitler is. The goal of each side is to either reach the end of the progression track here. So that's 6 fascist policies or 5 liberal policies. Alternatively, the liberals have a second win condition, which is kill Hitler. The fascists have another win condition, which is once 3 policies have been placed, any policy beyond that... That's wrong. Yes, never mind. When 3 policies are placed, if Hitler is elected chancellor, then the fascists automatically win. Get rid of the box. Alright, so what happens is the president placard will be passed around the board in a clockwise direction. The president will then nominate a chancellor. Once the chancellor has been nominated, everybody gets to vote yes or no on whether or not they want that government. If no, then the president passes to the next person, and the election tracker is moved forward one. If that continues to be moved forward, then the proletariat will eventually revolt, say, fuck you, what the hell are you doing, and they'll pass a random policy on the top of the deck. That's usually not a good thing. There are 2 kinds of policies, fascist and liberal. When a government is elected, the president draws 3 policy cards in secret. He looks at them, he discards one face down, and he passes the other 2 to the chancellor. The chancellor then discards another one face down and plays the last policy, which is either going to be a fascist or a liberal policy. During that process, the chancellor and the president are not allowed to talk to each other at all. Everyone else can mumble along if they like. After that, usually the arguing begins. Usually we start accusing each other of shit. If a fascist policy is put down, the ability on the fascist board is activated, and the president is the one that gets the ability. Those are the basic rules. There's a couple of little exceptions. For instance, on the 5th fascist policy, if the 6th one is about to be played, it is possible for the government to veto the agenda. That means, let's say they're a liberal government and the only choices are fascist choices, so they would lose the game. If both the president and the chancellor agree, then they can veto that bill, which means the election tracker moves along and we draw new policies instead of the fascists winning the game. If you die, you get last words and then you shut up for the rest of the game. Pretty sure that's about it. The only other thing to remember is that the next chancellor cannot be anyone who's been part of the previous government. So if you're a previously elected president or previously elected chancellor, you cannot be nominated chancellor again.
That was beautiful.
That's it, pretty much.
You've
any questions?
You've explained that so many times.
Wait, what'd he say?
Wow.
I think he was explaining Monopoly or something. You guys want to play Secret Hitler now?
Yeah.
Do it.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, who's going first? Do we have a... Are we going to roll a dice or just...
Well, first things first, we need to have a look at our secret roll.
Oh, yeah.
And then there's going to be one more thing I'm going to tell you. Basically, you need to follow the instructions and everything's just fine.
Yo, he is legit.
Do so, I have a secret roll?
Yeah.
Everyone should have. Did you get a packet out of the box?
No.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. No. I'm so sorry. Oh, my God.
All right. I'm going to reload the table.
No. I'll find the box. Hang on.
No, it's gone.
The box is gone.
I'm going to find the box.
It's already gone.
No,
and even if not, a bunch of people dumped the empty packets back in it, so it's useless. All right. I'm going to have to reload the thing. That means we're going to have to recreate all of our boards.
I was a liberal.
I was Hitler.
Were you?
I was.
Well, someone had to be.
That's okay.
Don't you hate
me? I'm Hitler.
All he would have had done was just reload, and then the box would have been back, and there was only 3 things in the box, and one of them had cards in it.
This is probably quicker.
It was that simple.
It's no big deal.
I mean, with each click, it...
Take a risk.
It, like, saves it, so...
Why would anybody better be Hitler, you know? That's such a bad boy.
He is a...
I
want to
be
right.
Liberal.
Yeah. Alright, if you've reset up your colored areas, you can take a packet. Make sure you take a packet. Don't hit
Oh my! Get a quickly drag out of there. Get a quick yank. There you go. Nice. Good. You gotta get a quick yank off. Alright,
everyone has a packet. Take your 4 cards out. Once you've taken your 4 cards out, dump the packet back on the table. I'll get rid of it.
Hey, viewers, if you don't want to know what I am, please look away now. I'll let you know when you can look back. Alright, you can look back now. Please don't spoil it in chat. If you do, I'm probably very, like, 87% sure you might get banned. So, don't do that. Thank you. All right.
Shuffling the deck.
Also, by the way, we use the blindfold method because we don't trust each other.
Thank you, Amos.
Just so you know.
No problem.
Does everyone know how to use the blindfold?
I hope so. All you gotta do is press B.
Does everyone have a safe word?
Oklahoma.
Oklahoma.
Apples.
Does the abbreviation work?
Okay. That's
nice
no
to meet
good.
You, Witwix.
What was that?
Nice to meet you.
Oh yeah, I mean, we met BlizzCon for about 4 seconds.
Oh damn!
Amaz, the fuck?
Damn, awkward.
It was only 4 seconds. It was more like, a hey, hi, bye.
Wow.
I remember that. He didn't. That's fine.
He didn't want to like chill with me more than 4 seconds.
Damn.
Well, you're beating the record.
No,
because
you said you're the guy with the Blastoise, right? And I was like, yeah.
Wow.
Oh, you're the guy with Blastoise?
Oh my god.
The guy with Blastoise.
So embarrassed to be around these people. All right,
do we know our role?
I know my role.
Can I use a bullet to shoot him off?
And that's the bottom line.
Yes, you can.
Stone Cold says so.
Good old Stone Cold. All right, I guess it's time to all blindfold ourselves, huh?
Pretty much.
All right,
so please follow the instructions to the letter.
Wit, just press
Don't
B.
Fuck up.
You should be good. All right, cool. And viewers, look away now if you want to play along. If not, then fuck it. Just don't spoil it.
Cry's fascist. He's got to do things.
Wow.
All right. So here are the instructions. You have your blindfold on. I certainly fucking hope so. All right. If you are Hitler, start slowly moving your mouse around and don't stop until I tell you, but do not take off your blindfold. If you are a fascist, take off your blindfold and show your roll card. Hitler doesn't open his eyes during this process. While you're doing that, pay attention to who's moving the mouse around in circles. That person is Hitler. Fascists, please put away your roll cards. Put all your blindfolds back on. Hitler, stop moving your mouse around. Everybody now take off their blindfolds.
What's up, dude? Ladies and gentlemen, it's Secret Hitler time. Cool.
Alright. Dice is being rolled, I guess. Yeah. It's never gonna stop. Alright.
I don't know how this is gonna work when 10 people.
Hey, I won.
Oh, that was easy.
Okay.
Wait, what?
She's cheating.
Fucking around, yeah. Alright.
Oh, really? That's how it works? That's the color, 8, right?
I mean, like,
just I know, I literally just set it
you can
date.
Just, yeah,
you oh,
just,
oh, you what hit a cheater. Number.
That was the worst roll. No, let's do it properly. Okay.
Because that was much better.
Yeah.
That was way better, you kidding me? More random. So, okay, that's the kind of jewel. Mossy green-ish thing.
Oh, gross.
Okay, so Angel is Presidente.
Yep.
Nice.
Angel, are you Hitler?
No.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing? No, that's wrong.
That is perfect!
Why is that wrong?
Because it's a Maz.
Angel, we're a good team.
Yeah!
Wait, are there no non-Hitler cards in this mode?
No, nope. That was apparently never part of the original game, and the creators specifically said this week that the game shouldn't have it.
Yep. Interesting. Right.
It was made by like fans of the game.
Yeah.
They put into the mod.
It was actually never intended to
get
to
out
be
of the notebook, the old fashioned.
Yep.
Yep.
Well, you're actually not supposed to do that either, according to the creators.
Who gives a shit?
You aren't supposed to write that shit either.
Having like a notepad open
and
just
writing down.
Having notes.
Apparently, so everyone on the Sunday thing was always writing down shit in their notebook.
Yeah.
I was the only one not doing that, but everyone else was on Sunday.
Yeah, they were. I mean, they've been doing it for ages, but the creator specifically said this week that the game was not intended.
Holy shit!
Wow, okay.
Oh my god, it actually doesn't pass.
You guys, okay.
Oh, no.
Okay.
That's the first time I've ever seen that.
It's like the second for me, but
it's
probably
no reason to.
Oh.
Also, Amaz, your mic peaked really bad when you were laughing. It hurt my head.
No. Oh,
he doesn't like your laugh, Amaz.
Yeah,
he told me.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
In private.
And I changed it.
Thank you. What is this face? There you go.
Where'd it go?
I didn't mean to go to the Scots.
No, I didn't mean to like toss it in there.
Oh, I see.
Wait, right, if so... we all vote no for every single round, then we'll be playing Hearthstone.
Yeah.
Ow.
All right.
Because RNG.
I see.
All right, just need your vote, Mr. Wicks. There we go.
Vote changes. Huh?
Vote changes.
No, I just didn't remember it.
God damn it, I hate you fucking people. There's no reason to be doing this.
That bad.
Well, it doesn't matter. It passed anyway.
I know. It's just the first thing was a testing.
I'm just going to vote no for every single one now.
Yeah. Now it's super bitter.
I just don't want to live in a country ruled by a mouse.
Whoa.
Well, it would be ruled by me.
Yeah. I'm the lovely assistant.
I don't want a mouse to have any power over me. I'm sorry.
It's my sexy secretary.
Oh, yeah.
The fuck is going on here?
I'm not facing where I'm sitting, so it's like weird because I want to be able to read.
Ah.
So I'm like super slow.
So, anyone have any political thoughts about things lately?
You're fascist.
Oh, okay. That's a fascist policy.
So they apparently.
Yeah, there's no choice.
Yeah, I got to.
So you get to check someone now.
Hmm. Who are you gonna check, Miss Scully? Hmm? Hmm?
Phoebe.
Wait.
As I thought.
What does that mean?
He's liberal.
As she thought.
Okay.
Alright.
He is not lying.
This is like the socially awkward secret.
Hello. What is your name?
Get a group of people.
Why is the turtle on its back? Why am I not helping?
What is your date of birth?
I don't know why you're so confused. He's just a liberal.
This is the inherent distrust he's built up with you over the years.
Alright. Angel, here you go.
Oh no.
Oh, they're playing frenzies now.
Yeah. This time it'll work.
We'll see. Alright.
Trying to set you up.
Oh no.
Why would I ever?
Don't do me wrong.
You're fascist? Flip them.
What the fuck is with these nines?
Well, I mean, that nine was obvious.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, you should vote nine on that because they keep picking each other. That's suspicious, right?
That is suspicious.
Or he was just being nice because everyone voted no.
No.
Which is possible.
Nah, people don't be nice.
Oh.
Oh my God.
The deck.
Maz, I'm going to make this your life a lot easier. Just right-click it and click draw. That's all you got to do.
Oh. Where's...
I like watching him struggle with it.
That's just for casuals.
Oh, da-da.
Da-da.
All by himself.
Who are you working with, Cry?
Me?
Yeah.
Probably... Who do I want to out? Working with Tolo.
Hmm.
Oh, it's new Tolo sketchy.
Yeah, same. Aw, look at that. That's
right.
It's cute.
Yay!
That's cute.
You sound so thrilled, Maz.
I did good.
You did good, buddy. Well done.
What was the card distribution?
It was two reds.
Two reds. Very,
you
very
gave her a choice.
Yeah, of course. I mean, right.
Well, how would.
I know.
Ah, I see. You're trying to catch him in something. You're smart.
The redemption round.
All right, let's do it. So it's Tolo and Russo. It's hard to work with these two. You never know, man.
Well, you gotta say my whole name like that.
I said Russo, dude.
I actually meant to vote yeah. I'm sorry.
God damn it! You voted
won,
like
okay.
Each time though.
No, I voted yeah for the second one.
Have you?
Mm-hmm.
It's good. I'm proud of you, man.
If I was a deciding vote, I wouldn't have said anything.
Oh, fancy.
Tolo has decision.
Can I just say I really like Tolo's like little avatar? Just like a skeleton, yeah. Man.
Oh, all the man. Fingers just swarm in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Looking good, buddy.
Let me look at that.
All right.
Good boy.
Good boys.
Hey, I gave him a choice.
I got two liberals and a fascist, and I gave him one of each so I could test them.
Wait, you got two libs? So that's three libs down, then.
Why three libs down?
Because that would be like three liberals are already drawn, I mean.
Oh, right.
So there's three left.
Possibly, unless someone threw some away.
Is there three? I thought, is it six or seven?
Well, we have six. Three accounted for, but there's six in the deck,
six?
Yeah.
Six, okay. Alright. Mr. Biscuit, you may potentially become the president of the United States of the free world.
The so-called liberal, right?
The new world.
The so-called
order.
Liberal.
Yeah.
So-called.
Alright, I nominate Angel for this.
Another oh. Angel.
The fuck?
Interesting.
Thank you.
It's on the basis that they put down a liberal card. It seems safer.
Angel, I don't want you to get, blindsided.
What?
Flip them.
A few too many people sucking on the angel teat right now.
Wow! I'm sexually harassed right now.
Okay.
Somebody's getting fucked.
Somebody's getting fucked.
Get fucked! Get fucked!
You guys are quite rude.
That is just the perfect champ for Street Fighter 4, though.
Yeah.
Oh!
Alright, I gave her a choice. I drew two fascist and liberal.
Okay.
I trust her now. She's put down two liberal cards.
So me, Angel, and TB are like the triangle of truth right now.
You.
Here he goes with the damn
not
triangles.
Not necessarily you.
You really like triangles.
These fucking
you may have
triangles.
Had to give her a choice, even though. Or you may have chosen to give her a choice to cast suspicion away from you.
I'm gonna toss this over.
But there ain't no fucking triangle. No, no.
Give that shit to Russ, dog.
Tolo.
I believe him.
Can I do Wiwix since this is his first time? He's gotta,
that's okay.
He's gotta get some experience here.
Cotton uh-huh. Snake also having
a go. Alright, yo.
What's up?
Didn't you say last time when Kevin was on here that you never trust new players?
Yeah, but Wiwix is special. Because
he seemed like a really nice guy.
Because he's on your team, right, Cry?
Nah, I wouldn't say that.
Oh, okay.
But we teamed up before the game.
So you know he's a liberal then, and you're the fascist still.
There are a lot of liberals on this board.
There's a lot of liberals.
At least six of us. Yeah. At least.
Whole bunch.
No, specifically six.
More votes. Yeah, vote for yourself as well.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Good enough. Well done.
Now this is a chance where I can vote you on.
Fucking Amaz.
It doesn't matter.
Again.
It's yes.
Yeah, Cry, you sketchy.
Amaz is a hard move to win.
Sketchy.
That was the
sketchy.
Discard pile.
I didn't touch anything.
Sketchiness.
No.
You just saw the discard cards.
I did. I fucking did. And I'm.
Oh. How do you
now you know if you have
so
info.
No, it's because I'm always where Cheyenne is, so I always have the board the other way around. So I always draw from the right side.
Yeah, it's weird, isn't it?
Fuck.
The colors are...
Yeah,
I remember this card
video.
Being
it
red
It used
before.
To be red. It's supposed to be red.
Yeah.
That's weird. I don't like that.
I
Me
don't
either.
Know why that is.
But,
that's
I don't
weird.
Know.
God damn it.
There, it's
oh,
now.
There we go.
That's
Yay.
Much better.
You're yeah. welcome.
Son of a bitch.
Now it's super red.
I'm sorry, fam.
So now you know who discarded some blue cards, huh? You jerk.
Well, they did
good strategy,
Cry.
Good strategy.
It's
discarded.
God damn it.
I like the cheating. That's
cheating.
Good.
God damn it.
Well played.
If you're not cheating, you're not trying to win hard enough. So I discard
Peter's
one of these
care.
And play the other?
Yes.
Yes.
Exactly.
Preferably the blue ones.
Oh, really?
Yes.
See, now I'm in a position.
Well, cry.
Now I'm in a position where no matter what I say, you all are gonna be like, "Oh, you sketchy." And now since I drew the discard thing, you'll be like, "Oh, now you cheating." And now since that happened, I was gonna be like, "Oh, well, now he's obviously fascist bad boy." Wow. This is some bullshit. This is some serious. Wow. And now
look at the bright side. You get to look at someone's card.
I do, and no one's gonna believe whatever I say, which is the even better part.
So now you can just ruin someone's life.
The worst time right now.
All
right.
What am I allowed to say about what just happened?
Yeah, Carl,
you can say whatever you want.
Okay.
What kind of cards did they give you? You get two red, I assume, right?
I forget.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I drew three red.
I don't even know what you drew.
If you drew three red, how'd you give me one of each?
I
thank you, Wix. You're helping.
Okay.
This is rough. All right, whatever.
At least it's not a bullet.
All right.
Yet.
I say choose someone that we don't have any information about yet. Yeah.
I don't need your
Why me?
Well, I don't trust
what did
you
I do
at all after that.
Well, we don't have information about you, right?
Well, I have info with me and Tolo, that's all I know.
Oh, yeah.
You played a liberal. So then Scott is choice.
Don't pick me, because if you say I'm a liberal, they're not going to believe you.
Right?
Wait, what? No?
Yeah, but think of it. Cry does, like, look at Scott's car and he happens to be liberal. It's like, are we really going to believe Cry?
Yeah, that's true.
That's the question.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, Cry.
Hold on.
Trust no one.
If you drew three red cards, you said that you wanted to give it to Whitwix just to feel him out.
Yes.
You don't know what Whitwix would have picked, so wouldn't you pick Whitwix? Wouldn't you check his card? Wouldn't that make logical sense?
That's a logical choice.
That's actually
unless
true.
You're already a fascist.
No. That's actually a good point. But, I mean, now we're still in the position. We're still in the position where it still could be anybody, though. So, I mean, if you guys want, I can check Whitwix. I don't care.
You got a 4 out of 10 choice. Unless
your
you're one
choice.
Of the four.
What do you want to do?
Who do you want to pick?
Yeah.
You can check yourself and help yourself.
Put me in, coach.
Oh, my God. Whitwix, can I see your card, then?
Yeah.
Think you're
not the secret one.
Oh, wrong
one. No,
wrong one. Okay, let me get
the yellow one. The yellow one.
There you go.
Okay, you didn't flip that, right?
No, it wasn't flipped.
Okay, cool.
I don't know about that. So much cheating going on.
He probably flipped it.
Yeah.
He's cheated the last 4 turns in a row.
Well, blood is getting fucked.
Okay.
Captain.
Okay.
Captain.
Okay.
Now you know he's a liberal.
He's right, I'm a liberal.
Allegedly.
He's a liberal. He's a lovable liberal.
They're both fascists.
He's a liberal.
Why would he say I'm a liberal if we're both fascists?
Good point.
That's ridiculous. Fascists never lie.
Checkmate atheists.
We gotta shuffle the cards, by the way. Let's do
that. Yes.
I'll do.
God, this position sucks.
The position of the untrusted cheater?
No. The angle-wise, because I drew from where I normally would draw, because my perspective is different.
Oh, you mean like physically for this position?
God, I don't think we've ever seen this happen before, have we?
What?
Where you're not getting tested?
No, he's president now through natural progression, but he was chancellor last time.
Oh, that's happened before.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
Is that bad?
I suggest vote this government down. I don't trust Whitwix. He'll probably give me fascist cards.
You think so?
Yeah.
He's a liberal. Because he's a liberal.
In effect, he's saying that you're a fascist.
Any reason
to
believe that?
So you don't believe Cry?
He's a liberal,
I don't
though.
Believe Cry in the slightest.
He's a liberal, though. I inspected his card.
He's right. I'm a liberal.
He's a freaking liberal.
Flip him.
I am confirming 100% that I'm a liberal.
Anyway,
that's close.
Well, don't be surprised when a fascist card gets played.
So now I draw three and give him two?
Yes.
Yes.
It makes it easy if you just right click it, but I mean, that's fine.
Is there like a hotkey for draw?
There is.
Because there was one for flip. Yeah,
there
you can
is,
press
yeah,
F to flip, which is nice.
What it is.
Probably like D or something.
I wouldn't experiment right
no
now.
No one wants
to. I'm not experimenting. I'm doing it.
Don't do that.
Oh, you're going to do it on. Gotcha.
Why does you can no experiment with your own ballots.
Draw. Because D is to move your camera.
I tried D and move my camera.
Don't look at the
can
control.
Confirm.
All right, well, since I may have been wrong about that one.
God
damn, gave me a
son.
Choice.
Well then.
No one likes to believe me, fuck!
I drew two blues and a red.
I still don't believe you, but I now believe
Whitwick. I drew two blues and a red, and I threw away one of the blues. What can I do?
Good ploy, fascist.
Wait, Blastoise, you drew two blue?
Blastoise! He's Captain America right now, come on.
I'm Captain America in this game, alright?
Okay.
Whitwick's, despite me now clearing you as a liberal, you're still claiming that... Okay.
Playing the long con.
Yeah. He's playing along by admitting that you're a fascist, so that we don't believe you're a fascist.
I was about to say, yeah, that means there's no more liberal cards left, so great.
Wait, how's there no more liberal cards left?
Did he draw three?
If everyone was telling the truth.
He didn't draw three. The maximum he drew was two. Because he gave me a liberal and a fascist.
So wait, you...
There's
six.
One and a nine.
Wait, so you discarded...
Which, weirdly enough, now makes me trust him even less, because he's just pointed that out.
Who wants to look bad?
Snake hasn't been tested, wink wink.
But why
that
do we need to test people when we can just win?
It's too late, yeah, it doesn't really matter now.
Yeah, just pick Angel.
Here,
dude, us liberals can win it.
No.
Why not me?
Fucking bullshit.
Yeah, Angel, perfect. This is perfect.
Yeah, that's
right, are you losing?
Listen.
Are you losing?
Listen. I'm winning because I'm a liberal, so thank you for asking.
Flip him.
I really gotta keep track of where my yaw and nine cards are. Luckily, just like America, my vote doesn't matter here, but...
Oh...
Little political commentary for you.
Obviously.
Oh.
Not surprising, yeah.
Wait, how many did we have? That was out of nine?
Yeah,
out of nine,
it was one
liberal left, yeah.
Unless you just burned it.
Oh.
Well, we'll see if anyone else draws a liberal card.
Triggered.
Yeah, it's hard to say.
I'm gonna go protest outside of my campus
from now
building
on,
now.
We have the chancellor has to not be Hitler. By the way.
Yeah. Right.
And we don't have the thing to mark it, so you gotta remember.
Are you choosing, by the way?
No.
You're the priest.
Wait a minute. Yeah.
Whitwick chooses a president.
Oh, yeah. No, Scott does.
That's what
I
do. Scott
yeah, he was,
oh.
yeah.
That was Scott. So Scott chooses the El Presidente, por favor. Giving it to
that's
TB.
That's a pretty good reason to trust that Scott is a liberal if he knows me, which he should by now, because I've been involved in these liberal decisions.
Just give it to me and we'll win.
Give it to me. TB, just pick me. Triangle of truth, right?
TB, pick me. Pick me.
Don't pick Cry.
Just pick
me.
Pick
Cry.
I'm not even a bad guy.
Pick me. I'm pretty.
Hold on.
Pick me. Triangle of truth.
No, okay. That triangle theory is fucking lame.
Triangle theory is bullshit.
First of all, fuck you, Amaz. I checked Russ. Or no. Who did I check? Who's been checked so far? Who's been checked? Like, who's
I've been checked by Cheyenne, and she said I'm a liberal.
All right, listen. Whitwix is a liberal. Either Nick Whitwix or whoever the fuck else. But I know that Whitwix is a liberal.
He's right, I'm a liberal.
I mean, you already know. Never mind.
I'm not sure.
You made a mistake, my liberal
I
brother.
I don't know about that, TP. I'm still gonna say
well,
that.
She didn't try to throw shade
Hitler?
On me early game, so that makes me think that she's a liberal.
Wait, is Cheyenne, are you Hitler?
Not yet.
Well, doesn't matter.
She's gotta be
we're gonna vote in first.
Cry?
If it's not
voting,
it won't matter anyway. That one hasn't played.
Alright.
Mush.
Flip it.
Whee!
Oh no!
It's
in. Oh no!
Passes. Just.
Are you Hitler?
Just barely. No.
Okay. That was such a ballsy fucking choice there for the not Hitler thing.
Wait, who said no?
I did.
Oh my god.
Me.
Okay.
I think what picked it as well?
I pick no, yeah.
Yeah. Because there are four on the table.
I'm about 95% sure Total Biscuit's Hitler.
Wow.
Sorry, more like 20%, but you know.
Hey! Doesn't even matter!
Cry, okay. I think you lost.
How did you draw two? Damn it.
I did. I somehow drew two.
I knew it! Oh, I didn't know you were fascist. Well, you played two liberals.
I tried to be like the one that you could trust, so I could put Scott.
I knew Kai was bad.
Yeah, Kai, you naughty boy.
Naughty boy. I was worried about Whitwick, though.
Mile away.
Told you.
Seems about right.
Whitwick did a phenomenal job of confusing the shit out of his fellow liberals, which is great.
Well, no, that was good because, like, I don't believe that. Like, if Cry was genuinely a liberal, the obvious first choice would have been to check Whitwicks, but he wanted to check somebody else.
No, actually,
that was the play. Would have been
I don't think I would have checked Whitwicks, though.
I don't know why.
Either I would have checked someone like Amaz or something, personally.
I was incredibly lucky to have drawn two liberal and a fascist, so I forced her to play a liberal.
Yeah. So wait, that's smart,
that means Jund drew three fascists then when he
did. I did.
Yep.
Damn.
Yep. Oh wow.
We got really unlucky then.
Yeah. Got bad luck there, yeah.
I got played by fucking Angel and Cheyenne completely.
Yo, you did. I took all the blame as being bad.
I discarded a liberal card at the very beginning.
Oh my god,
see, here's the thing, man. Here's the fucking thing.
Fucking fiddle.
Also, that probably would have been better.
Damn,
if
dude.
Angel was actually able to be the president at the beginning because you all voted no for some reason at the very beginning.
Yeah.
That was random.
Yeah,
that was
really well.
You guys,
see, no strategy is good. Yeah, it's good.
But at least I took the blame away from Jun. No one suspected that motherfucker. So,
yeah.
I suspected him based on Whitwick.
A damn word.
Yeah, I was really hoping he would get to Angel.
Yeah, and then I was going to... Yeah, that was my plan.
But the bastard had to draw two liberals.
Now, Angel, you voted off the Triangle Island.
Amaz, I think we need to have a talk.
Wait. You're a liberal too, right? So that's good.
Why don't you ever include
No, we should have a talk about the new Triangle of Truth.
You're always so sketchy. Yeah, that's
I'm
a good track.
Right there.
Yeah.
Liberal.
I want to be part of that.
Pretend this doesn't cross the Ukraine.
Yeah, I'm going to be.
This is
like,
the real track.
Mine's like in there. Yeah.
Just pretend also that you're not a part of it.
It's like part of it there, right there.
It's like this.
Hey, football
Here's
triangle.
The real triangle.
Oh, it's Illuminati.
That's about what I expect a triangle to look like in Max's mind.
Wow.
Yeah, give it the golf face.
Hey. I carry
you,
Cholo.
Are we going to
rematch?
Okay. Rematch same teams?
Wait a second. No, Max. Actually.
What's up?
Why are you saying you carried when you voted for a fascist as your chancellor?
No, yeah, I confused Angel so much that she had to
Did we shuffle yet?
Nope. We haven't shuffled yet.
Oh.
Put the envelope
That's the ballot.
Reloading. Hang on.
All right, no one touch it yet.
We're fucking with it.
Let TV take care of it, and then we'll draw.
All right, reloaded. Everything is shuffled. We're gonna give the box a bit of a shake.
I'm gonna get a drink really quick.
Yeah.
Make sure grab your pack. Oh, how do you set your colored zone?
There's a little. It's like the fourth button on the left.
Yeah,
over there.
Fourth button on the left.
Ah, okay. But mine's already set up. I was just wondering.
To be fair, I really didn't mean to draw from the discard pile. Because I'm normally facing the whole other side of the table.
To be fair, you still got your ass kicked.
I mean, I did, but honestly...
And subs are still salty.
I mean, the subs Fuck are always going to be salty. So, I mean...
Okay.
Alright, don't look if you want to not know my card really quick. I'm going to tell you when you can look back. Alright, you can look back now. So... I was a fascist last round.
Now you're a fascist this round.
I just want you to know that it wasn't intentional. It just happens. And I don't mean anything wrong. I'm a good guy.
You're a bad boy.
I'm a bad boy. But I'm a good boy this time.
I'm a cowboy, baby.
I'm still Hitler, I ride.
Ah! Wow.
Who canceled
whoa,
my box?
Whoa!
Who canceled my box?
Oh, that's
so scared.
No! What are you doing?
I've still been fucking with the box again because I don't think Chai actually has a pack, right?
No, I gave her one.
No, she's got one.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I got everything.
All right, Gucci.
I can't get rid of this envelope, so I'm just gonna keep it in my area.
No, just throw it. Oh, I'll double it.
I literally can't drag it anymore.
Yeah, I get it. Okay,
you have to hold for a second.
Oh, do you? Okay.
Yeah.
The cards you can drag right away.
Guys, you know I don't read chat during Secret Hitler. Jeez.
You just read
As you just read chat.
Yeah, but it's not time for freaking go ahead time. Jesus.
Oh.
Already lying.
God, everyone's against me today. Man.
Fascist.
the fuck?
Alright, blindfold time?
Yep.
Not vote time?
Blindfold time. I mean, we don't really have a background, but I mean...
I forgot there's a magnifying glass in this game.
Oh.
What? I'm blindfolded.
Blind.
Alright, instructions. Here we go, make sure you got your blindfold on. If you are Hitler, don't take off your blindfold, but start to rotate your mouse very slowly and don't stop until I tell you to. If you are a fascist, take off your blindfold and show your fascist card. Hitler does not take off their blindfold at the moment. Alright, fascists, take back your card and put your blindfold back on. Hitler, stop moving your cursor around. Everybody now takes off their blindfold.
Hey!
Freedom!
Why are you so happy, Cry?
What?
Wow.
What? I
no,
just
Moss
said
has a point. Let's talk about this.
You can't be happy, Cry.
I think he's Hitler.
He's liberal because he's happy about freedom.
Oh my god. Thank you, Russ. I appreciate that. All right. Are we snakes, Chancellor? Alright.
Mm-hmm. Same pick he had in the beginning, so I'm thinking he's liberal.
What if everybody says no again?
Might as well.
That won us the last game.
Yeah.
It did, yeah.
Technically, it does, actually. Yeah.
The first vote really matters, you think about it now.
It does, technically, because fascists do have knowledge.
Did someone not play?
TBS.
Flip him.
Bunch oh, of Christ, fickle see? Voters.
The 9-1 strategy is showing, showing up.
I told you, the no strategy is really good.
It's
good job, it worked once out of like 20 games.
If no one's ever chancellor, Hitler will never be the chancellor.
That's enough.
You're right, you're right.
I should like write a secret Hitler strategy guide.
Yeah?
Should.
Would that be a...
I'll give that 5 e-book? Stars in game FAQ.
Fuck it.
Yeah, yeah. Chapter 1, Cries of Fascist.
Wow.
Chapter 2, Triangle Theory.
Yeah.
Right off
oh
the bat.
Oh my god.
Right
damn.
Off the bat, huh?
Starting strong.
Yeah, you're 3. I mean, for liberals, it's not bad.
But I mean, well, assuming he's a liberal.
If they can pick somebody.
What's it going to be, Kerna?
Don't finish the fucking quote. Hold on. What do you think I should? There's no one, obviously. There's
exactly.
Pure random. Fucking
I mean,
Cry.
Snake, he played a fascist
Cry.
Card.
I would have chose Cry too.
Thank you.
Cry is a fascist.
What? No! 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 Judge bad boy then! Judge a bad
right?
boy then! Judge a bad boy! Yep! Yep!
Okay.
He's a fucking bad boy, dude!
I love when this shit happens.
He is! I fucking swear
you
to God!
Freaked out so much.
I swear to God he's a bad boy!
Go play.
I swear to God!
Somebody did.
Somebody's getting fucked.
Okay! Alright! John's a bad boy!
Fine, don't trust me, Mir.
So John is not Hitler. John is not Hitler. He's a fascist, but he's not Hitler. Okay.
Oh,
good to
okay,
know.
You figured it out, fucking idiot. What was the snakes on your little picture again? What was that?
You wouldn't see. Oh my god, it's a fucking like ribbon or some shit. I don't even know. It's like feathers.
Hmm.
Either way, you're fucking fascist. Good to know. Sounds
backwards.
Good. All right, snakes up now.
He's so triggered.
Yeah.
For real.
He's mad because he's outed first.
I'm not
no, I'm
talk.
Not fucking
I'm not
fascist!
I'm
thinking this is part of Scott's plan as it
the
was
lady
in the
lady doth protest too
wait,
much
what was
under
the plan?
Suspicion.
I swear to God, though, if you guys... Okay.
He's just mad. He was outed, like, instantly.
No, I'm not mad. I'm not. I'm mad because I know he's a fucking fascist, and now no one's going to believe me because of last game.
I don't believe you.
In LA.
Exactly. See?
Wow. Hold my hand. I'm scared.
I have a plan. Vote this in.
It, really?
You were just in, you were just
wait,
in
no,
cahoots
it,
with Scott.
You
I like
no,
a man with a plan.
Say anything, right, Snake?
I only trust
gonna,
Snake.
Like even if he if Cry plays a blue card, he's gonna play a blue card anyways to try and clean off his name.
I'm a blue card because I'm fucking liberal. No, I'm just saying, like, you could be
you're
blue.
Not a blue card, okay. You're Cry.
Okay, so here's my thing.
Okay.
If I give him a choice, he's going to play a blue card. That's if I draw one. If I don't, I get to see his card.
That's fair.
I'm okay with that.
You really want to waste another same card on me?
Oh, I mean, it would absolutely verify one way or the other who's lying.
Yeah, so we could clear that up and have it confirmed, as opposed to having it be in
limbo. Assuming, of course,
assuming you're not fascist as well, in which case you'll say I'm fascist, and in which case that's going to be even worse.
It's a gamble, yes, but I'm asking you to take it.
Cry, drop the fucking gun. It's going to be okay.
I'm just saying.
I'm going to agree with Snake's proposition.
All right. Yeah, I'm going to agree with it, too. All
right. I'm just saying, though, if this fucking goes down like
Cry's going with the plan.
And if he says I'm fascist, don't trust any of us then, if you're not going to trust me, all right? Don't trust any of us.
We'll see.
Okay. Yeah, we'll see. Wee, I got outed.
I didn't get outed.
Wait, who was that?
That was Cheyenne.
Oh.
She's very against me.
Hey, you're not supposed to talk. Follow the rules.
Yep. He's right, you know.
Hey, Cry, how are you doing?
He's already throwing one away for looking at the other. Wow.
Alright, that's two fascist cards.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Do Cry. Show just shoot Cry.
I'm nervous.
That was honestly really... That was, What you just pulled together, that was actually really fucking smart. Because now he's going to absolutely be covered no matter what. That was actually pretty fucking genius.
Thank you!
Okay.
Thank you!
That was fucking genius.
So yeah, now can you fucking believe me now?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Wait, what?
You can't believe
why
me?
Why no?
Then what? So you don't believe
what
Snake
Snake
then?
Did was really
oh my
smart.
God.
I don't believe any of you.
I don't believe Snake.
You don't believe?
Okay.
Did you not just do what he just fucking did?
Always want to have a scapegoat.
No, Snake's move was good.
Oh my god.
They just found their scapegoat, that's it.
Are you fucking serious right now? Are you fucking serious right now?
There's no way, right? There's like double metagame.
This is a clusterfuck.
So, as far as I'm concerned, 100% evil. And also, 100% evil.
Why me?
Because you were on board of that whole thing.
Every single time you have been.
Absolutely.
You've been so agreeing with this whole situation.
Yeah, because you're under the bus and fuck you.
Yeah, but why are you immediately just siding with John in this situation? And you're also siding against Snake also.
She's not siding with John, she's siding against you. And she does that always because she hates you.
I mean, she does. I get that.
I said they have their scapegoat now. Scott's the scapegoat.
Yeah, but you said I got outed or something like that.
Yeah, because it's fucking funny.
God damn it.
Right.
Wait, Snake. What was the distribution? Is it three reds again?
No, it was one blue. I did that intentionally.
You gave me two reds?
Yep.
He wanted for sure to check.
I mean,
you're in the clear now.
I am in the clear now, but that's also a really
good
excuse.
You got a second fascist policy down. That's a damn good excuse.
That is
for
a very
doing
good
that.
Excuse. Yeah. So that could actually.
And you also burned another.
But why would I admit to it? Is the thing
because it's logical for you to admit to it. If you think that we believe your strategy, then it's logical that you should admit that.
If you're acting honest, it makes you seem more innocent.
But you would have no way to confirm one way or the other.
No, I don't, and that's the problem because you just burned the last way to confirm.
Wait, but it's not 100% guaranteed that Snake is a good guy.
This is true.
It's not at all.
No, it's 100%. Oh, God. This is so frustrating me on this end and seeing this happen. Obviously, I can't say anything
why?
To have you guys believe me.
No, why? Why? You have to
because you're
something.
A fascist.
What they're organizing is smart because he's... All right, so basically, if Snake or Cry proves himself to be innocent, then it throws me under the bus because they just work together to do that.
Because
so it's going to come down to what happens in the future.
But isn't that, like, super rare?
Also, let's consider that Snake may have wanted to seize the last opportunity to check someone's cards so we have no way to validate them now.
Yeah, that's what I said.
A decent point.
Let's also consider that Tolo's the only one who voted no to Snake getting into office when he wanted to reveal what Cry was.
I read chapter 3 of A Mass.
You're Hitler!
No, you did not! If you read my book, you wouldn't be... Okay. Okay.
You're out of the truth triangle, that's for sure.
All right, so as of right now, from my perspective, because I know who I am, and I know what I am, but as of right now, from if you want my opinion, just don't trust these two people right here. Jun more so because he is fascist. However, Snake has an idea that he still could be bad because of that move, because it was still a good excuse to get a fascist policy on the table. That's all. That's the only reason. He is telling the truth.
I don't know
liberal,
about
though.
Snake. I understand what he's trying to do, and it sounds like you're working together, but all I know is you're fascist. That's
I'm
it,
not
so.
Fascist.
I'm not allowed to say anything.
Scott,
oh, okay. Not.
Scott, look me in the eye and tell me Kras a fascist right now.
I just got lost in your eyes.
I hope in all three of you are liberals after all this.
No, that'd be impossible, then. There's no way John would fuck with me.
There's
no reason John
would
do that.
What if all three of them are fascist?
That's also a possibility. But I'm not.
Okay.
Coordination.
Oh, that would be such a big mind screw, you know?
That would be.
Okay.
Man, we learned nothing yet.
No.
Just argued for
yourself.
Technically,
we
did.
Something.
No, Cry
I learned
and
that
Scar
the three of them
different
are
teams.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, that's for sure, right?
Whatever
yeah,
Scott is, Cry
isn't.
The only
way to prove who is telling the truth is who. I mean, that's the thing, though. Now knowing that, the person who's about to be revealed is gonna try to play it safe. So it seems like we're just permanently screwed, no matter what. Wait, no. It might
There's
not
no
be
reveals,
100%, right?
Right?
Because Scott could just choose another bad guy and just, like, start an argument for no reason, right?
If there is a fascist in this government, a blue card's going down almost certainly, because it's totally safe to do it considering the liberals are way behind, and why would you want to cast suspicion on yourself?
Nick. I'm glad we all agree on that, at least.
Well, the main problem is that I just almost incriminated myself there by saying that.
But that's just how Secret Hitler works. It gets tied
yes.
here.
Yes. That lies the problem, isn't it? You know?
Yeah.
Outside the liberal policy going down isn't the reason to suspect.
Alright, good.
Yay!
Alright. How many did you draw there, Russ?
Given a choice.
Two reds and blue.
Okay. So, if what Snake was saying was true, that means we've just only gone through two liberal cards. That's also if we're gonna agree with Jund. Which, we shouldn't, but we can still agree if he's had
Well, we
three.
Can't agree with both of them.
True.
They contradict
each other. I would trust neither of us, honestly.
The fact is, though, I did get two red cards, though, so I do know he at least drew two reds. So he couldn't have drawn more than one.
Okay, but that doesn't really change much, right?
I know, it doesn't really change much. I'm just trying to go with what I know.
Don't make Hitler the Chancellor.
Oh, God.
Solo? All right.
Well, to be fair, even if he is Hitler, though, we're at a point where it doesn't matter yet.
Yeah, I know.
I know. I know, you know. I'm just making sure, like, people
I just don't want to see him rise to power
twice. That's fair.
Yeah.
That's fair. That's fair.
One vote.
Okay, we're good.
Even Tolo's
not voting yourself.
Tolo, why are you voting no? Oh, wait,
he doesn't want to get fucked.
Because he hates Hitler.
I mean, as long as it's not the triangle of confusion, then we're okay.
How many different types of fucking triangles are there?
Don't forget the Bermuda one.
That's the best one.
And the obtuse one, and the acute one.
My favorite is triangle blue.
This is the confusion triangle. It's not even a triangle. It's so confusing.
Some kind of ghost monster.
Why did you just draw a
It kind of looks like the
right
Normandy.
It kind of looks like a hawk.
I would have guessed hawk, yeah.
Well, thank you. I am pretty artistic.
Yay. All right,
good. How many did you draw, Angel?
She gave me a choice.
Unfortunately, I drew two liberals.
Did
so
you give
I did
him
give him
both?
A choice. Yeah, I gave him a choice. He got a fascist, but I did burn an extra liberal.
Angel, what are you doing?
I drew two liberals and a fascist.
Choice, so
I should teach you how to draw some cards sometime.
Oh, thank
damn,
you.
Russ, you're gonna get caught.
What?
I'm having a good time tonight.
All right, before things get quiet, give me this.
Fucking shit.
I appreciated that.
I did too. Yeah.
Well, this is more awkward now.
Who are you giving this to, Cheyenne?
Wheatwalks.
Alright.
Wheatwalks? Alright.
Wait.
It's the TVs.
Yeah.
Hey. Hello? No!
Nine.
Three nines.
Huh.
Damn.
TB, why'd you vote 9?
Was it because of earlier? Casting too much shade.
I get you.
And I just don't trust the Blastoise over there.
Captain America.
This is guaranteed fascist, by the way.
I feel like if you want to say, you want to vote 9, okay, you have to convince the table of like why you want to go 9 so more people go 9 with you too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, true.
Okay, yeah.
Like if you just blindly put no.
Like I feel like you mentioned that, I probably would have voted 9 with you.
Yeah. Because like, most of us need to know what the reasons are.
Nice.
Yeah, confirm fascist, isn't it, fucking snake?
I'll take it.
How many did you draw, Cheyenne?
Huh? 3 cards, like always. Yeah,
but how many blues?
Fascinating.
She gave me 2 of them.
You got 2 blues?
No, 2 cards.
Oh, just 2 cards.
Oh my gosh.
Jesus Christ.
Why is it?
Do you know the time? Yes, I do.
Oh, fucking Jesus.
Well, okay. After that, I don't trust either of them because they're 2 sarcastic bastards.
Yeah, true. You can never trust sarcastic bastards.
She gave me 1 of each. Probably.
Probably. Mm. Okay, fair enough.
They were the same color.
Angel?
They were the same color. Okay.
They were not the same color.
A mouse.
They weren't the same color. What? I gave them a choice.
What triangle is leading you to this decision?
Don't trust either of them. They keep misdirecting.
What?
They do. You keep contradicting yourselves. There's no reason to believe you.
What did I do?
If you were a liberal, you wouldn't do that.
I haven't contradicted myself.
He's not talking about you, Angel.
Oh,
no,
okay.
I'm talking about Cheyenne and Wetwick.
No, she gave me a choice and I picked a liberal. That means I'm a liberal.
I know, I gave
which
you
is
a
fine,
choice.
But you said the opposite a couple of sentences before.
No, I said
that,
she gave me 2 cards.
Yeah, he hadn't lied like at all.
Wait. I'm so confused now. How many blue cards are left in the deck?
Right now there should be 3 left. Because they just reshuffled.
Oh, reshuffled. Okay. Okay, never mind. Then it's like 3, 4.
Flip them. 1-9.
As the former chancellor, my vote should be stronger than that.
And cut the tension with a knife.
I know.
I got 2 fascists.
Yeah, it was actually 3 reds.
I didn't have a choice.
Believable,
I mean,
since
possible.
It was shuffled,
it's
yeah,
quite
but
possible.
Still
quite
questionable.
Possible.
We gotta keep in mind, there are 3 fascists and 1 Hitler, so there's 4 bad people here. So even if you have your mind set on, like, you know, the people that you already think are sketchy, there's still more people probably. So just bear that in mind.
Okay, who do we think is liberal here?
I know I'm liberal, if that helps you, but I know you guys have no reason to believe
me. He is liberal.
Well, I mean, we're literally sitting with Captain America.
Because this next turn is going to be really important, because if we have strong suspicions that one person is a liberal, we should give them presidency, so even if they give someone, like they draw too many fascists, they get to shoot somebody.
True.
I just looked at my card, I'm 100% a liberal.
Excellent.
I personally believe Snake and Cry.
I think Snake, Cry, and Scott are all fascists.
Scott's not.
I think it's the ultimate trick of all time.
That's.
I think
like
it's hard to tell.
It's so frustrating when you're
not really at all.
I still like Angel, and I think I like PP.
I mean, I think his content's pretty good.
No, like.
Wow.
Like,
okay.
Fuck
you.
Fuck him, man.
No.
You stream a children's card game for a living,
God.
You fuckbag.
Damn.
I say picking TB's
too.
Okay.
Yeah, I trust TB.
You think TB is okay? No, I think Russ, you're okay too.
Yeah.
So I think it's Russ, Angel, and TB right now. Okay, I'll choose TB.
You really don't think I'm a liberal?
Who is that?
Wait. Oh my god.
Blastoise?
Fuck you. Get a mod out of here.
I mean, you could be.
Out of who I think is liberal, I would say that to me, the fascists are Tolo, Cheyenne, Witwix, and Jund.
Wait,
no,
didn't,
Cheyenne
didn't
gave me 1 of
what?
Each.
Earlier?
Cheyenne gave me 1 of each and I picked blue.
I know, but that's how I feel. Just because who I think is liberal.
Why do you think Tolo?
Wait, that sketch you
wait, why are no,
Polo is Hitler. We all know he's Hitler.
Wait, Scott.
All right,
hold on.
He hasn't said a word.
Didn't you say earlier that you gave me a choice when you made me chancellor? Was that you? I feel like it was.
Me? Yeah, I think it was.
You gave me a choice, right?
Right.
So, why do you think
that doesn't
fascist?
Mean
that.
Because.
Wait.
Of elimination for me.
Wait, who wrote that?
TB.
TB, why are you giving that to Jun?
TB, you shouldn't. Why are you voting
for unless you're logic. Gunning for a bullet. Exactly. Not do that.
My logic behind this is to get a bullet and shoot Snake.
Oh.
Yeah. I like it.
Damn.
Why are you giving that to Jund?
Because
no.
Either.
No,
I because if he's a fascist, he's more likely to play a fascist card, and then I get to shoot.
I just want
to
see it happen.
I don't know. No.
I don't know.
Cheyenne is also very agreeing of this because she wants a fascist policy done too.
I just want to see it happen.
No, that's three people right there that
okay.
are super sketch
yeah,
right now.
Absolutely not.
I'm fucking voting that.
TB,
no.
Level with me.
Vote no if you're
level with me
liberal.
Here. If you believe that he's fascist, why would I also be fascist?
You
I
need
don't
a
believe
code
it's
as fascist.
Genius if you're both
no,
fascists.
No, if you believe that. Oh, wait.
Okay,
wait,
so
fascist, honestly, give Russ.
I don't believe that Cry is fascist.
No,
I
that's not what I'm saying.
Well, then.
I said that Cry is liberal.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Wait, when you
and
kill John someone, you find
said
out
that
what they
he
are?
Was not.
There's no reason to give him chancellorship. There's none.
Yeah, I think you're mixing them up because Snake
yeah,
said that
so
he was
too.
Liberal, that Cry was liberal. So if you believe that Cry is liberal, then Jund is fascist.
Wait, can TB still change his
yeah,
mind
but,
right now?
I mean, I'm okay with putting a fascist in power as chancellor. I don't think
but
he's Hitler.
That's fine, but why would you want to shoot me is what I don't understand.
Yeah.
I don't trust you. I think you've been manipulating everybody the entire game.
But if I'm... Okay, so if...
So you think him and Cry are working together then?
No, he
yeah,
did.
But
he
just
I'm
said that he's liberal.
No, no.
I'm saying... Okay.
I think Cry's a good boy.
I am a good boy.
But then, like...
Yeah, where you good points, huh?
Why would you choose Scott, though? That's so weird.
Yeah,
Scott is not a good call.
He's confirmed fascist. I would not do this.
Put your votes down.
Oh my god.
Vote no if you're liberal.
Please vote no. Like, Timmy, I thought you were a good boy this whole time, but suddenly now you changed my perspective.
If you vote yes, you're the most fascist motherfucker.
Amaz, you better vote no.
Yeah, no, but no, the problem is I trust TB.
Yeah,
like,
I
trust TB.
But do you trust
you trust
logic.
TB to shoot Snake?
I don't think his choice was right.
So
don't
then
vote
no.
Again.
Then vote no.
Come on, vote no. Amaz?
I switch with Toto.
Flip him.
TB now.
This is hell and I love it.
Okay.
All right, fantastic.
Oh my god,
I wasted my
president thing. That's so stupid.
So that gave us a ton of information. Obviously, I didn't want you to vote me in.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because Scott's a fascist.
Oh. Like,
yep.
He
did.
Like,
oh,
fascist.
My God. Okay, who voted yes then?
Exactly. Who voted yes?
More people voted yes.
I don't trust
so if you agreed with my dumbass logic there, you're a fascist.
I'm not agreeing with your logic. I'm against
Angel. Wait. Who voted yes?
Me. I'm trying to explain.
Someone else did, Scott. Right?
Please explain it, Hitler.
Alright, here's my explanation. Earlier, Angel gave me a choice, and it was a fascist and a liberal, and she told me that she could have given me two of, I think, fascists, and she gave me a choice for the sole purpose of testing me. But then she turned around at some point and just started calling me a fascist with no logic whatsoever, and very coincidentally.
Process of elimination.
Okay,
that was that's logical, though. That's logical for me.
I don't
me.
Really feel like it is because you're siding with Cry and Snake all game. And
well, not
I don't
all
trust
game,
them.
Now I am.
So I think that you tried to set me up and I think you're working with Snake and Cry.
Yeah, I am working with them because they're liberal and
Tolo.
You're a fascist.
Tolo, are you a bad boy?
I
no, I'm a good
Tolo.
Boy.
Tolo, at the
bad.
End of this game,
the
are you going to say
boy.
You're a good or bad boy?
I'm a good boy. I promise you, dog.
You promise me?
I promise
you're
on my
promising
dick.
Me right now?
Yes.
On Sif's life?
On Sif's life.
Wow, that's fucked up.
Damn.
That is
Jesus.
Fucked up, dude.
Dude, Hitler
holy
Hitler would
shit.
Say whatever it takes.
Wait, doesn't Sif die in Dark Souls or something?
Hitler killed his dog. Oh.
Damn.
Dark Souls 1 is a shit game, though. I don't play that.
All right.
Well,
oh
my
dude,
God.
My nostalgia glasses.
Oh, God.
There's still a chance that Tolo is a good boy, just his heart is in the wrong place. But... I don't fucking
know.
He's stealing my lines.
My entire rationale for voting against that is I don't like the way Angel is treating people, basically.
What?
She could be just a giant bitch.
Yeah, Angel. Why you gotta be so mean?
Sorry, I don't know how I'm treating anyone bad though.
It's just how you flip flop. You McCained on that shit, so I don't trust you.
How did
I flip
flop?
You McCained.
I explained how you flip flop like 3 times.
I said I gave you a choice. I didn't say, oh, he's
okay.
Totally
okay.
Liberal.
So Tolos president.
I think you actually did. I think you did say you trusted me at one point.
Well, I said that we could trust you. That doesn't mean I can never change my freaking mind.
But your only rationale is the process of elimination.
Yeah.
That's the only thing you've said. And to me, that's not a sufficient explanation.
Well, I'm not trying to convince you. I'm trying to convince the table because you're fascist.
Okay. I think...
Tolo is not fascist.
I think that you're working
you're fascist
the snake
too, though.
Hard.
I think one of you guys are.
Yeah, so shouldn't you trust him when he said that?
No, you shouldn't.
Okay, so wait, I'm president now, or what? What's
yes.
Yeah, you are. So...
This
wait, Russ, who do you think is the bad guys?
Yeah, Russ, who do
you
think?
You haven't said anything.
I'm kind of leaning towards, like, that whole trifecta of Scott, Snake, and Cry, because I think it was really good.
Wait, you're on that boat too?
You're still on that boat?
It's hard to say, man. I don't...
That's
like... I don't... The person I can really trust is only TB because I gave him a choice and he picked liberal.
Tolo, do you believe what I just did was to unveil fascists?
No, not really.
You don't?
I do.
No.
I think it was genius.
Well, I don't trust Tolo then.
Me either.
That's fine. Who should I vote in?
Oh my god. Wait, what about Blastoise? What do you think are the bad guys?
Oh my god.
I think Tolo's Hitler. I've been telling you all game. He's been Hitler since the very
beginning. Wait, you think Tolo's Hitler?
Yep.
Not fascist, just Hitler.
He's the fascist.
Oh.
So.
I don't know. I will pick Russ.
Hold on.
I will pick Russ.
Who do we know is not Hitler so far? Who's gotten this since there's been.
No, I wouldn't.
Nobody.
I wouldn't pick
nobody.
Russ.
This
oh,
is
no,
it.
No, no, no.
I would not
oh,
pick
wait.
Russ.
Russ oh, hasn't yeah. talked all game.
No.
If we're gonna let Tolo be president, either have him have TB as chancellor, or me as chancellor. But you don't trust me, so have TB as chancellor.
After what Tolo said, I wouldn't want him as president.
I wouldn't want him as president either.
Potentially.
But if you're gonna have him be a president, then have TB as the chancellor.
I feel like
no
matter who I'm going.
Why don't we as liberals vote no then?
I have a feeling no matter what I think, I'm gonna get voted no. So I don't know. I'm just really, like, I don't think it actually matters who I pick here.
Well, I say pick TB because I trust TB.
Same.
But we're gonna vote you know anyways.
But I know you don't trust TB or.
I mean, at least if you vote me in, then we don't get Hitler as chancellor.
Well, see, here's the thing. I need to elect a fascist because now everyone thinks I'm sketchy. So if I put chancellor on someone, that's gonna cast light on them. So I want to. What's
up? If you elect. Oh, wait, no, we still have the whole Hitler thing.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So
we don't
you can't
want to elect
the fascist. You can't try to elect the fascist at this point because there's a risk, one in four, that person's Hitler.
No matter what I pick, it's going to get voted no. So I want to pick someone who I think is a fascist, is what I'm saying.
Oh, okay,
because
go for it.
If I think someone's a liberal and I give that to them, people don't trust me. So that'll cast
hey,
shit
Tolo,
on them.
You say that voids the strategy.
Sure, it does, but I don't think there's anything I can do here. Like, without a paddle. Like, I can't do anything here.
Okay, just vote someone then, Tolo.
Someone.
Yeah, just pick someone.
I'll pick TV.
I'm fine with that.
I'm not voting that in, though.
Oh, yeah, I'm
not
either.
Yeah, just say no. It's like a murder saying, I'm gonna stab you now.
Why would we not vote in DB?
Because Tolo's president.
Because the fucking president's Hitler.
Yeah, because the chances are he'll force
you
me to pick a fascist policy and then he'll get
oh,
a
yeah,
bullet.
And there's the bullet too, you know?
Yeah, that's the biggest thing. Is
he'll
have
he's going
to
shoot
at least
me because I keep
that we
calling
won't
him
elect Hitler.
Hitler,
which is a plus.
No, I actually kind of trust Whitwix.
Russ, well, I don't know, sure. man. You are definitely making me lean more and more towards you being mocked.
Doesn't matter, man. Because it doesn't matter. You guys are now established. Oh, he's not talking. He must be fascist. So
no, it's not that. It's not that. It's just your logic.
No, it doesn't matter.
It's not the
thing. It doesn't fucking matter anymore.
It's
no, it doesn't matter anymore.
It's not even what I'm thinking
about. It doesn't matter anymore.
I'm thinking about man.
It doesn't matter anymore.
Oh my god.
No. Jesus.
Oh
Jesus.
My god.
My ears.
Oh.
All right. TB, your president.
All right.
Thanks for ruining everything, Cry.
What did I do?
You lied about being a fascist.
Oh my god, I'm not a fascist.
Why was it always you? Even if you're a good guy, you go giving it to confusing cry. Everybody.
Fuck that.
Absolutely. I'm definitely voting no on that.
Vote yes.
Yeah, of course you're that.
I'm okay with a TV cry so
I
government.
I wanted to go to random.
I'm gonna switch. I think that Russ is fascist and that you're...
Oh no, he's...
Liberal, but right. I don't know.
The Jund, have it.
Cheyenne, Antolo, and Russ. That's who I'm thinking.
That's who I'm gonna go with, too.
I don't know who's Hitler. I don't think Jund's the Hitler. I think Russ might be Hitler, I don't know.
Yeah, I'm Hitler.
Okay.
Doesn't even matter, right?
Doesn't. Because I can either sit here and interrupt and talk over people, or I'm just not
talking.
Oh,
yeah, I'm not Hitler.
I don't think you're Hitler.
Yeah, right.
He's because definitely liberal.
I was given a choice.
Yes, he was. I drew two fascists and one liberal.
So now can you trust me about Jund?
Yes, thank I think you. Jund is a fascist.
Alright.
That also it's means that I do not believe that Snake is Snake. A fascist.
Yeah, I think Snake and
however,
Cry
I'm gonna
liberal.
Give this to Angel, is that okay? Oh, not presidency, I'm sorry.
Not that.
Chancellorship to Angel, is that alright?
That's fine.
Yeah, I guess that's fine.
You voted no, TV?
TV said no.
Are you Hitler, Angel?
No.
But that didn't do anything. Because you can lie on first one or first turn. Pretty easily without any repercussions.
Tolo, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I could call you Hitler,
the first
man.
Peak was still very, very scary.
I hope we're cool.
Hurt, dude.
I hope we're cool, man.
So fucking devastated. I'm going to Tumblr right fucking now.
He swore
in my defense, you
kind of
had some Hitler-y vibes.
Like, I don't know why. The only thing I said is I just didn't, for my deception, Angel fucked me up. Like,
in my defense, I didn't realize Sif was a real dog.
Yeah, she's a good dog. I have pictures of her in a lobster coat.
He's got a lot of pictures
that's
of
adorable.
That dog.
I'm gonna have to see
maybe
those later.
Too
but...
many.
A little bit too many, but it's alright. It's a cute dog.
There's no, that dog's too beautiful.
Yeah.
There's no such thing as too many.
You got time for one more, or are we done?
I mean, I'm down.
I'm down for another one of these.
I'm fucking pissed. I'm salty now.
Oh no.
Oh, someone tried to shoot me.
Alright, can we do one more?
Yeah,
let's go.
Alright, reset the board.
Russ, are you mad at me right now?
Fuck yourself.
Damn it!
Shuffle.
Russ, that was two Hitlers out of three, right?
Yeah, sure.
Well, technically you got canceled the first time.
I just know when you're fascist reset. Because you actually get mad. Alright, I'm gonna look at my roll. If you don't want to know, please look away now.
Oh, we all shuffled and ready to go?
Yeah.
I am good to go.
Okay.
There's one thing still in that box. There we go.
You can look back now really quick. Really quick. Don't take your time to look back. You can look back right now.
Oh, cry.
Yeah. Also, if you can, just change the discard color. Because that thing was...
Yeah, I don't know who did that last time, but there you go. There you go. I don't know how the fuck you do that.
You just color tint.
You don't need...
Good to know.
Man, I'm never going to be a fascist.
See? Now we're not sure.
Hitler
cast
again.
Cast out on yourself. All right, everyone ready to go?
Yeah, everyone blindfold yourselves.
Okay, put on your blindfolds.
All right.
Is everyone blindfolded? I see the snake.
All right. Okay. If you are Hitler, do not take off your blindfold and slowly rotate your cursor and don't stop till I tell you. Fascists, open your eyes and put out your fascist card. Confirm who Hitler is. Hitler does not open his eyes at this time. Alright, fascists, put away your cards. Put back on your blindfolds. Hitler, stop moving your mouse. Everybody can now open their eyes.
Hey, everybody! How are all of our liberals doing today?
Look at that pack in front of me.
I'll give it a...
Hopefully all the fascists are doing terribly today.
Yes.
Good.
Truly.
Oh, wait, that's
awful
the vote, right?
Days.
That's the vote. So, Russ is president. Angel.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah. I assume so.
Wow.
God damn it, Russ. Russ, it's NLR, dude! NLR!
Wait, what does NLR stand for?
New life rule.
New life rule.
No life rule?
New life rule. So, like, mean? It pretty much,
it's
like,
a new turn. There's, yeah.
The
yeah,
like, you can't hold count personal grudges against people from the last
round.
Right.
Yeah.
That is just,
which
like,
can be bad, considering.
Yep. Yo.
That term is just as bad as time. SMH, you know?
I hate that term.
Yeah.
TBH.
Just because you didn't know what it was for, like, a good chunk of your life.
Damn right I didn't.
Yeah, but it's lame.
Holy shit.
SMH.
You're just getting old, fam.
Oh.
I didn't get a choice.
Oh, let me see your card.
Me?
Damn, instant. Yep. Already
that was
knew.
Quick.
Wow, yeah.
He's ready. Quick.
Can I also
that's
just
wrong
say...
Card.
No,
wrong
no,
card.
Not the secret row!
Oh, don't show that one.
Oh my god.
Really quick, we just got a sub named Oni-chan, you're too big.
Oh god. Oh man. And they use the right word.
Yeah, they did.
Ohio!
What is he?
What is he, Russ?
What?
Oh no.
What is
Russ?
He?
Russ. Russ.
He's what not gonna tell us.
Oh,
you
god.
Fucker.
Russ, please, don't... Russ!
He's scorned.
What a dick.
Russ! Oh my god, no!
Holy shit.
Don't
just
be...
look at this fucking icon right now and just zoom
guys,
in slowly.
Guys, we should've voted no! We should've voted no!
Welp, he's a fascist. Jesus.
He did that immediately to Tolo.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Fuck
he could just
life.
Be liberal and just be angry, who knows? We have
I
no
hope
information.
In a time of need, he'll tell us.
Yeah.
I hope.
Russ, are you mad at me, man?
Doesn't matter, bro.
It's secret Hitler, anything goes.
Russ, you're not talking, you're Hitler.
Thanks.
We need a couple more cards, come on.
Oh. Wibwix, yeah. Nice.
There we go.
Okay, so we're gonna always have the nose from Russ, I think.
I'm on board with that strategy.
I know you are.
Of course you are.
Choice.
Yeah, I gave him a choice.
Yeah.
And two fascists and one liberal.
Well done.
All right.
Well played. Smooth sailing, dog.
Yeah.
All right. I really like this music that's still playing for.
What you got going on?
3 hours. Jazz.
Nice.
The smooth jazz. John, that fucking last round though. Just wanna, like...
I wanted to excite it. You know, we always be like, oh, let's be all passive and we're fascist.
I get it. I respect that. Also, you're rarely ever fascist, so I bet you enjoyed that.
I did.
There's a lot of tension at this table. Let's all be friends.
Let's all be friends, guys.
No.
What? Why not, though?
As long as we don't go golfing.
What about mini golfing?
Okay, I'm okay with that.
Alright, cool. I've never actually been real golfing. Is it, like, fun or...
Real golfing is great.
Really?
The cry.
I was on a golf team.
Sun.
Ah, fuck that.
Competitive walking, for the most part.
I see.
Okay, he had a choice.
She gave me 2 reds.
He's fucking-
Whoa! Okay. Well,
bullshit, you gave me 2 reds.
Alright, we lux.
Check the top card. Just kidding, you can't, but you give me 2 reds.
Oh,
Russ,
shit.
Let me see.
Oh my god.
Well, you get to check someone's card.
I'm checking Russ's card.
Not you can't.
Oh,
it's the present.
I'm sorry. Damn.
I want to see Rose's card.
Oh my god.
Okay. Wait, Vix, give me your card.
Oh my god.
Wait. No, wait. Why?
Wait, no. That's such a choice. No. Thought he was going to be the one who did.
Oh, there's no reason to check.
Why would you do that?
You're right. No, get out of here.
No, that's what I thought. Waste.
Put it back
waste
in my hand.
Yeah. She knows.
You know I'm
now.
Liberal. Who? You gave me two cards. Two
did
cards.
We check Russ? Do we, or is it just confirmed he's throwing?
I think we almost have the wild to check card. Russ.
Check me.
Shut up, Snake.
No.
The check Russ.
Yeah, but that doesn't really.
You sure you want to do that? It's a throwaway. You'll be out instead of fast just that way.
Oh my god.
Fucking misdirection bullshit. Fuck.
Cheyenne. Uh-huh. Check a Maz.
How about I check you?
You want to check me? That's fine. I'm liberal, but that's fine. You want to waste it on me? Sure.
Why would it be a waste?
I'm just saying, I think Amaz would be a safer bet, because Amaz
I mean, Amaz is gonna get president next.
I know, that's a good call, so then we know if you want to actually use him or not.
Didn't you have someone in mind when you gave me two reds?
Oh, my dick.
I'm gonna punch you.
Wow, that's just mean, man. That's just mean.
Are you kidding me? Why do I have to be the liar? Because she's a girl? Two reds.
I honestly don't care.
I don't know what the hell's going on right now.
I don't know. Cheyenne, honestly, you can just choose anybody.
I would say to pick a Maz, yes.
Wait, no.
No, why not?
Who else? Okay, Cry or Maz? Someone,
Amaz.
Tell me.
Amaz.
Why are you so...
I know who I am, so I would rather you choose Cry.
I say Russ, though, but...
I'm saying Amaz is a safe bet because...
All right, babe, give me your card.
Ah, you're fucking wasted. All right, fine.
I don't give a shit, you little brat.
Honestly, he sounded pretty pissed about that. I think he's a liberal.
He's a liberal.
Because I am a liberal.
Yeah.
I feel like Amaz...
I believe you.
Because of how he's
Why are
so
you on me
that.
Already?
Because of how you were so against that.
I didn't even say anything.
I know.
I didn't even say anything.
But you play smarter than that.
No, but the thing is, it doesn't matter at this point. It's
what about the
Russ
triangles, Amaz? The triangles!
It's the early game. Mm. Oh my god.
I don't know.
The early game, the triangle hasn't been drawn yet.
It hasn't been drawn yet.
God, here you go, Amaz.
Okay.
Also, Wivix is a fucking liar.
What? So we have that thing going on, I guess.
You can't just spread rumors about people like that. What cards did you draw? Two reds and a blue?
Yeah, and you got a red and a blue.
What'd you say?
Nick?
I don't want to vote this in.
Why?
Because I just don't know about Amaz right now.
Wait, why do you not trust Amaz?
Just because of how he's acting. Amaz doesn't act this way. Mm-hmm. The Amaz I know, the liberal Amaz that I know, doesn't act this way.
Oh my
you mean
god.
He acts more passive, is that what you're saying?
No, he acts smarter.
Alright. Well, I don't know how to quantify that into evidence
to use,
I can use, but alright.
I'll not give evidence. Like, how is he not being smart this game? Like, what unintelligent things has he done?
Hi, I feel like you're a good boy. But, like...
He's misguided.
Yeah.
Alright, well, at the end of the match, we'll all know, then.
The Yaz have it.
Wait, you drew from the discard!
Oh, shoot. Oh, my god. Oh, I did the card thing! Damn it! I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Oh, my god.
You saw the cards, too.
No, I don't even remember what's happened.
What?
Yeah, right.
I don't
instantly
remember things
blocked.
From three I'm sorry. Wait.
Oh my god.
It was red.
Like... Oh my god. Alright.
Right, Kai.
It's Kamaz right now.
Sorry.
It's Kamaz.
Dude, I did your thing!
Yeah, but...
Yeah, it's more
mine
like
was
cried,
blue.
Cause you
yeah,
did
no, 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 I was just like, zoning into something else.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. That's...
Can you guys fucking believe me now?
A little bit. Yeah.
Thank you. Shit.
Snake.
I was not given a choice.
I believe that Snake was not given a choice.
I believe that he was not given a choice.
Doesn't mean he's not fascist.
It doesn't mean that he's not fascist.
True.
true. Could be.
But thank you for now understanding. So now he is now.
You're not president. You're not president.
The term I believe is sus, is what the kids use these days. Okay. So who do you pick, Mr. Sus?
Mr. Sus.
I'm gonna choose Russ.
Good choice.
I don't know. I mean, honestly, that's really obvious shade being thrown by Amaz though towards someone that.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, I don't know what you guys are saying. I think all of you guys
Russ
are fascists.
Russ is nominating Tolo.
Russ knows what Tolo is.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, that's
Russ
true.
Is the only that's one not... who knows what Tolo
yeah,
is.
Yeah, but do we trust Russ with a gun?
Do we trust him? Yeah. Oh, shit.
It shouldn't...
He's, at this point, he's probably gonna shoot himself.
whatever.
This is all sketch.
I know.
It's a 9 for me, man.
Same.
It's all just stinks.
Russ voted.
Angel, why do you vote yes on that?
I don't know, because I think that he's liberal.
You think that Russ is liberal, but we don't know about Tolo, do we?
Tolo's fascist.
So why do you vote him as your chancellor?
I don't give a fuck.
What? Well, I don't know what to think anymore.
Now, voted you? Who voted in? Who tried to vote in Tolo with no knowledge, though?
Angel, I believe Cheyenne, right?
Yeah, I put yes, just because it'd be funny.
Yeah, but see, that's your excuse when you want to do silly
Russ,
things like that, is you just say things would be funny.
Tolo's fascist.
Yeah, because that's what you do with silly things.
Tolo's fascist.
They're funny.
Yeah. Seriously.
Yes.
Alright.
And plus, it was never getting in. Everybody knew
so
that.
So, why didn't you say that at the beginning, though?
Yeah.
What's the matter now?
Because I think you're a fascist and you wanted to get voted in.
That's fine.
And
I mean, I'm not saying anything all game, so I'm probably in fascist.
Give me 2 red cards so you could shoot me.
Yeah, I was going to shoot you too.
Because you
and then I was going to say you're a fascist. You're not liberal.
So, it's Russ and Whitwicks, but who else?
I'm sorry, Russ and Whitwicks are what now?
Maybe Russ is liberal.
Wait, Amaz, why do you say
you think
cry?
I'm a fascist?
Because you're being mean.
Maybe he's doing
Amaz,
the slam
you're
button.
Naughty.
I think we're all getting hurtsy feelers.
Oh,
here.
Yeah,
think...
we did say it was Amaz.
Yeah.
So, Amaz, Whitwicks, and Russ.
But
I'm not fascist.
I'm liberal.
All right, well, Russ is an extremely tilted liberal.
Russ and Tolo are... opposite teams.
Yeah, I feel like Russ is actually
That's a true statement.
I think Russ is actually probably liberal. I think he's being legit.
Think so too,
however, he's just really pissed off because he doesn't like being a fascist from the last game. So he's just salty right now. I understand
Who's
that.
The
I respect
next president?
That.
Is it,
the next one would be
Tolo, right?
Tolo. And from Russ's perspective, Tolo is a fascist. And honestly, at this point, I could trust Russ. Because I know Russ. I've known Russ for years. I think Russ right now is just mad. I get that. I'm sorry,
Remember
man.
Remember when we said that's always an excuse?
I get that.
I've known this person
I've known
for
this guy
years.
For years. So Tolo, in my personal opinion now, because of who I know as Russ, Tolo's a bad boy. Sorry, Tolo.
I get framed too often, and it's just what I expect now.
It happens.
Who do we think is liberal here?
I'm liberal.
I know I'm liberal. It was also
confirmed
by Cheyenne. Amaz is not liberal.
Okay, who do we
I'm
not trust
so
here?
Liberal?
We do not trust Amaz.
We don't trust Amaz, yeah.
Or Whitwicks.
You don't trust me. And Whitwicks.
You don't trust me, Cry. I bet you $100 I'm liberal.
You have $100 to bet. I know you
Vegas
do.
Money.
So, I mean, I don't
Come
see
on.
Why you wouldn't just, like, throw around money like that.
Come on, man. Just bet me.
Okay, so for me right now, it's between Angel and Scott. Do you think those are good choices?
Hold on. Remember, he would get a bullet.
Yep.
If, fascist policy is played.
Oh,
don't, we
don't
want
that.
Yeah.
I don't
That's
want
true.
J fucking K, next president.
All
right. I want to know who Tolo would shoot if he got a bullet.
Damn.
I don't
you
know.
Can't choose me in.
I don't. I don't really
choose
know.
Choose me in.
Wait, what?
Choose
we can't,
me
we can't
in.
Pick you, right?
Yeah, that sucks.
That's the worst sentence.
Wait a second. What just happened? Like, wait. What policy was just played?
Nothing's been
because they got voted out.
Oh, that's right. Okay,
Tolo
so,
hasn't nominated a chancellor yet.
Yeah, Russ was picked as president, but then we voted no, so now it's back to Tolo. Okay, that's what's going on.
I don't think it really matters who I'm going to pick, but TV asked who I would shoot. I don't know that either. I don't know much about anything in this game.
Make me chance
either. Either.
I'll give you a gun, my man.
Angel.
Oh.
Do we vote this in?
No.
I don't know.
I'm not voting in it.
I'm not going anywhere near this.
Well, we have to vote something in because I want to be in the elected and play a red card.
All right, so
blue card.
You're playing the super fascist, so Ramaz is not Hitler. He's not Hitler, but he's a fascist.
This corner over here voted
Tolo in. He's trying to be the scapegoat.
Yeah.
Did they?
Yes.
Okay. Ramaz definitely did.
I agree with you, Ramaz.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Flip him.
Let's see it, Ramaz.
TB. TB, man.
Yeah, TB's been very quiet.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
Like, not even, like, quiet.
What a tell.
Like, sketchy quiet, but just not contributing.
Oh, no. You're triggering Russ.
Mostly because it's 2 a.m.
TB.
Yeah?
Are you a bad boy?
Are you the big bad
boy? All right, he's a bad boy.
He's taking way too long to answer.
All right. Good to know.
Ow.
He's not
easy.
He has the response.
So just that whole side of the table.
I think so.
I know better than to argue against Cry.
Oh, man. Because I always call TV out when he's fascist. TV, are you actually a bad guy? Oh my god, he is! Okay.
So you just can't talk in this game ever.
Pass that.
How does that make him
either choose to talk or don't talk?
Because he doesn't say shit.
Is he Jim Carrey in Liar Liar? Why can't he just not talk? Why can't
Well, let me see.
Fuck
so I've played probably like about 30 games of Secret Hitler with Cry, mm-hmm. and I know that if he gets a scent, right or wrong, if I argue against him, I always get shot. So there is no point in me protesting this.
There's a rivalry between you two.
A little bit.
It's
okay,
an abusive relationship.
Food
I don't know
truck
if it's
tomorrow. It's
fucking,
okay.
I don't know.
No, I think Cry and TB is just making all this bullshit up, and they're just in the same team.
Maz, you're a fascist. We've already discussed this.
So both Cry and TB are bad guys.
No. So TB, right, you're president.
Okay, TB has the presidency.
Yeah.
I'm having a fun time.
Me too.
Yeah.
Everyone's so rustled, dude.
I know. You're giving this to
Cry,
me?
Cry, what year was the Grand Canyon formed?
What year was the... Fuck if I know.
The reason I'm giving it to you...
What's that?
Is because I don't think you're Hitler,
mm-hmm.
but I definitely think you're a fascist.
You think I'm a fascist?
Absolutely. You're throwing shade at me. Why the fuck wouldn't I?
1919.
Just vote no.
Nice.
The one way or the other, that gets us either a blue because he's trying to cast suspicion away from himself, or it gets me a bullet. Win-win. And we know he's not Hitler, so...
Cry, what are you thinking?
Do we play his game or not? Do we play that game?
Who are you thinking is actually... All right, who do you think is the bad guys right now?
Who do I think is the bad guys right now?
Yeah.
Tolo?
True.
Witwix or Cheyenne? Well, I'm leaning more towards Witwix.
Thank
Maz.
You.
Maz.
She well, I mean, gave me two reds,
them,
dude.
Because they contradicted each other.
It's got, yeah,
she
it's got to be one
of
them.
Two reds.
Yeah.
And a Maz I know also.
Wait, why don't we just vote no for everything? Because the chance of flipping a blue card is really high, so just leave it to RNG.
It's not that high.
Well, I'm just gonna say no on this one.
Because I assume people have lied up to this point, so there's probably liberal cards in that discard.
Cheyenne
lied. This one's lied.
Excuse me?
That's bad odds.
Well, here's the thing. Amaz could be wanting us to vote no, so then we could play the odds, because he knows odds better than anyone. So his odds could be that he doesn't want us to actually have two liberals
you're
in power.
You're
so
overthinking
could...
and have no idea what you're talking about.
Amaz
oh,
is
I'm
smart.
Actually voting yes. I'm actually voting yes at this one.
You're actually
just
voting
like
yes?
Boozing on you guys? Yeah.
Okay, so he's definitely playing a hardcore fascist right now, like blatant fascism.
He's right. not even trying to hide it because they're...
Oh, come on, Kai. We're on the same team. It's okay.
If,
Snake, what do you think, man?
Oh, wow.
Cry, if we vetoed this
uh-huh.
and presidency passed to you, who would you pick as your chancellor?
As chancellor? I can't pick you, right?
No.
Probably Angel?
No.
No?
Why not?
I would say Cheyenne would be a safer bet.
I mean, I'm probably wrong.
She gave me two reds.
See, here's the thing, though.
I don't agree with that at all.
Cheyenne gave me two reds.
Yeah, but I don't believe Woodwicks.
Yeah, but regardless of though, It's still, she's still part of the distrust, though. Like, she's still part of that. Even though I still don't think she was the bad one, she was still part of it.
There'd be no reason to just risk it.
Right. So there's no reason to risk it right now, because we still have other options that are safer.
Yeah, no one from mine and her exchange should be voted on the next turn, except me, because I'm liberal.
So I think this is going to also sound crazy. Either Angel or Russ.
See, no. I think Russ is liberal, though.
Yeah, I would say... I would agree with that. I would say Russ as well.
Okay.
The only problem I've got with giving it to Russ is that if it's Cry that gives it to Russ, Russ is going to fuck with it because he hates you now.
And Russ doesn't hate me. He's just pretty upset with how it went down. He's disappointed. He doesn't hate me, though. It's not personal.
True.
I think you underestimate the amount of salt that's going on with him.
What happened with Russ last game?
It's just that he doesn't like being fascist
him in the ass, and now he's sore and doesn't have...
He doesn't like being a fascist to begin with. He likes being
liberal. But if someone's quiet, we all just go, oh my gosh, you're not contributing, you're fascist.
Alright,
being quiet in a 10-play game.
I am gonna actually vote no, then. Wait, this... Yes.
Alright, vote no. So we're... Okay.
We're voting no?
Yes. We're voting no against you?
No, voting against CB
and me. Technically, yeah.
Just because there's a chance of you being naughty boy.
I'd rather.
And then he would
have
a bullet.
I don't fully understand it, so I will just say I'll agree.
God damn it, Russ.
Russ, why are you doing this?
Why do you do this? If you vote no on this, Russ.
My presidency passes to Cry.
Thank you. Vote yes if you want to try this plan or a random policy gets played.
Which is better odds for a blue card.
I kind of want to see
random. Yeah, blue cards. Very good.
Well, I'm not voting this in because I don't trust Cry with a bullet.
So you want a random policy to be played?
At least that doesn't mean someone gets shot.
At three fascist policies?
Doesn't it? Wait, no, it doesn't.
Nobody gets shot. Yeah. That's the main thing. And I don't trust Cry with a bullet. That's the reason I'm voting no.
I'm alright with that, actually.
Tolo voted no as well. Okay, okay.
Alright, okay, all the suspects.
Alright.
Alright.
Random policy gets put down.
4-6?
That was 5-5.
Alright.
Motherfuckers. So, Amaz naughty, Tolo naughty.
Yay! Oh no.
What about Whitwick?
I'm feeling TB might be naughty boy here now. Can we, like, do you guys not see that? That was better odds of being a fascist card?
Wait, I thought you told me to vote no, though.
That doesn't make any sense.
I didn't
sense.
Tell you to vote no.
No, he said yes.
I said for last?
That was for the last one.
You were supposed to vote no last.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
And then you agreed with TB when he said vote no. You even said, okay, I'll vote no.
I think John just looked he's just confused.
He might be confused.
I honestly have no idea what's going on right now.
But that really fucked us there, so whatever. Now it's Whitwix, who is part of the people who was probably lying. One of the others lying. It's
Whitwix, pick me!
You know what?
Liberal too.
You know what?
Whitwix, pick me!
I pick Cheyenne.
Oh,
why are you not picking
sake.
Me?
God,
oh,
we're
you
fucked.
Can't pick me. Oh, gosh.
We're fucked.
I would not do this, because one of them... Rather, Whitwick would get a bullet.
Right.
Yeah, that's potentially. Not very happening. I'm not giving him that.
Bunch of goddamn racist.
I flip.
Ouch.
Nine.
Cheyenne voted 9 like it's gonna absolve her or something.
Alright, so who do we trust? Who do we trust to be not Hitler?
Wait, Russ.
Russ,
you think?
I'm not. Yes.
So that means that Tolo's fascist then.
Dana Scully.
Yes.
That's what you're saying?
Yes.
Alright, I'll go with that.
Federal agent Dana Scully. God damn it.
I also feel like Cheyenne is legitimate, but I still feel like there's better choices as of right now to pick. However, do we... I want Russ's don't... opinion. What do you feel about Jund?
I think he's playing you.
You think so?
How so?
He's played us very well before.
Playing dumb.
No, I definitely...
Yeah, because...
Would you shoot
he's
Kern?
Played you very well before, too.
I would shoot Giant or Whitwick, so I'm not sure.
No, you're not shooting Cheyenne.
Why?
Yeah, sure.
Why would you shoot?
Why wouldn't you shoot Tolo or Amaz?
That's true. Well, that's the thing. If I'm trusting Russ, then I would shoot Tolo, wouldn't I?
Yeah.
Because
so
he saw his card. Yeah.
You could say that. But...
I'm gonna pass this and let Snake take the presidency. That's what I want to do. I mean, not pass. I don't want to deny this.
Don't flip
one.
Him yet.
So don't flip him yet. But I really want this one to have Snake be the president and have the charge of a bullet.
Probably.
I would much rather have Snake. Amaz is just bad.
I'm okay with that. What I'm not okay with is giving chancellorship to Russ. Simply because he's been that sketch and random all game. There's no way we could possibly know whether or not he's Hitler, and that's too risky.
Russ is too wild card this game.
Yeah, but if he's been Hitler, then why haven't the fascists voted him in yet?
Please.
The fascists would have voted him in by now.
Maybe.
So there's no way that he's actually Hitler.
Nobody said he's Hitler.
Yeah, the TB just said there's the chance that he could be Hitler.
Oh.
He just said that.
But I'm not.
So this would be the second place.
Perfect. So we can just press no again for RNG.
No, we vote yes.
There are more blue cards in the pile now, so, you know. Good odds, good odds. Amaz, I am the odds guy.
You're a little shitlord right now.
I mean, although statistically, I think he's right.
Wait, I believe Russ in him saying that Tolo is not... at all, yeah.
So you're believing Russ and saying that Tolo's fascist, right?
Yes.
I think I can. All right, yeah.
Hang on, Snake. You're trying to elect Russ as chancellor again?
Yes.
Yes.
Because I'm Hitler.
TB, why do you think he would be Hitler after all these times that we try to get him
Hitler
in here?
Russ.
There's
because
no way.
This fucking game.
Why would the fascists have not have gotten him in then? Why don't they have, like, tried to push him more then? In fact, no fascist, no person.
Why on
person.
Earth would you ever try and push Russ, my considering how sketchy he's been all game? It would
because
be way too fucking obvious.
You think
obvious.
He's Hitler then? Then why?
Yeah, I do.
I don't. Voted.
All right, ruined.
All right, Tolo, Amaz, and TB, naughty boys.
All give right. me the policies.
Good to know. Tolo, I'm sorry you got outed, like, really quickly, by the way. I know how that feels.
Sorry, Tolo.
At least you have Dark Souls 3.
Boywix did it.
Wait, so who were the three?
Amaz, Tolo, and TB. And Witwix, actually, then, too.
This triangle.
Yeah.
What is the triangle of justice?
This is the triangle of friendship.
So
I don't know what you guys are saying.
I had a choice.
Okay. And also we get to wait.
Good call.
What's that? Is Russ just saying the wrong shit? Just a dick? What did you give him, Snake?
Don't do this, Russ.
God damn.
Fuck.
Alright.
I literally drew three liberal cards.
Uh-oh.
Kind of suck. Oh, well, it just shuffled again, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah. That's why we should have just let it go and then do the three cards.
Amaz, shh.
You're so fascist, Amaz.
All right.
Oh, Amaz is the most fascist anyone's ever been.
From your position, either give it to me or Angel.
That's not a good idea.
You don't think Angel still?
No, I was talking about him putting it over Campbell.
Can I do something this game?
Russ, I'll give you a bullet, buddy.
Did we just gloss over what just happened?
What?
The fact that they're disagreeing with each other. They're contradicting each other.
Russ is a snake!
Oh, that's because Russ likes fucking around with things. He's the clown in Space Station 13.
Alright, so now you agree with that.
No, I know that he's fucking around, but I know that he's a liberal.
Yeah. I think he's still a liberal.
I know he's a liberal.
We decided he's a
and at this point, it sounds like you're covering for him.
No. He's a
at
liberal.
This point, it sounds like you're trying to find a way out.
Yeah, that you're...
What yes. I want to know is what... Snake, what is your opinion on what just happened?
I still think that Russ is liberal.
Even after he lied about what you gave him?
Yeah,
he's
I'm
a chaotic
liar,
liberal. He's a chaotic
liar.
Liberal.
He's being
thanks
so...
Thanks the truth.
Chaotic
man.
Neutral right now. It's just.
Why does Russ have to be the one lying? Maybe he stopped fucking around 2 minutes ago.
So is the best strategy for this game to play like a psychopath?
He's like, working for me.
How dare you?
Oh my god. Alright. Alright.
Real quick, why are you putting me under suspicion? I just want to know your logic.
Because it seemed like you were playing dumb, and we know you're smarter.
Because I planted
that.
The seed of doubt dumb. That you were playing dumb, even though you may have not been.
No, yeah, not that he's playing dumb.
Oh.
But is that is a...
I feel like he's
pulling
dumb.
One out.
Another reason is there's a lot of
makes
obvious
you a
liberals.
Shitty liberal, one way or the other.
You're very agreeable, Colonel.
Thank you.
Unfitting.
See, there he goes again.
I just need your vote, Snake.
Oh.
Oh, damn it, Snake.
Wait, why did my shit flip? Someone flip mine? Whatever. It worked anyway.
Wow.
Of course, Snake.
Fucking other wild.
Angel, are you Hitler?
No.
Okay. I like not having the confirmed not Hitler things. It's actually very interesting.
Well, just
okay,
remember,
relax.
Right?
Yeah, you just gotta remember, but like, still, like, it can fuck with you. Cause you got,
if it
one
was
thing
earlier in the day, it would be better, but now I'm really missing those fucking cards.
I bet. There we go.
Oh,
what? Right. I gave you three fashes.
How did you know?
You gave her three?
I willed it into a liberal.
Alright.
I think I can.
Angel, toss Dana that.
Scully, she hasn't done anything.
No, they're part of the Batman. Do Cry or Snake.
Yeah.
Angel, if you choose me, I will guarantee you get a bullet.
But Snake chose me.
Well, I mean, obviously you'll guarantee she'll get a bullet. He's not lying.
Good.
He's
no,
true.
Good.
That's
nobody
not
else
good.
Can do that. Nobody else can do that. Guarantee.
Oh my god.
For you're like fact, Cheyenne
salesman.
Is a liberal.
This game's fucking bullshit.
Wait, so what was that?
I said I know for a fact Cheyenne's a liberal.
Okay.
What? So then you're the fascist.
Yes. I'm not a fascist. I'm a liberal.
No, it's you, TB, Tolo, and Amaz.
Yeah. Yeah. All right,
shoot me.
I think that's it.
Shoot me in the fucking head then.
You're not Hitler then.
I still go back.
Unless
and
you're
forth,
double bluffing.
Sure.
All right.
Oh, yeah. And I think that's
cast
I'm
balance.
A liberal.
Where
whoa,
the fuck did that card?
What
back?
The shit?
You just swapped cards with me.
She swapped votes with me. Fucking damn it. All right,
what
that's
a fascist.
It went through, though. It went through. So all the fascists voted no. And I am not Hitler. Draw your cards, Angel. Now we gotta figure... Oh, okay, never mind. I gotta shut up.
I think it should be obvious why I voted no. And that's because you've been casting shade on me for the last 10 minutes.
You'd be scorned.
I know that feel.
Arguing just makes it worse. It's best to just sit there and take it. Like,
all right, fascist cards. Who do we think is Hitler?
Really?
Shoot,
yeah, fuck. Fuck.
Angel,
cry
Angel,
after that.
I would
are
have done the
me?
Same thing for you without
I,
any.
I
like,
didn't have a choice. It was all fascist.
No, but it was shoot, good. Tolo. It was good. Getting bullets good here.
You think Tolo's Hitler?
Tolo's a good bet.
You think
I'm
so?
A good boy.
Tolo.
I'd say Shoot Cry, but only on the basis that he's been fucking around, but we know he's not Hitler. So, shooting Tolo is probably a good idea.
Shoot Tolo and we all can go home.
Okay,
TB
so now
might
it's
be
shoot
Hitler.
TB.
Yeah, now I'm thinking about TB.
Angel?
But hey, the safe bet is Tolo, though.
I still say shoot Tolo, yeah.
Okay.
Angel, you can shoot yourself,
are
too.
Are you Hitler?
Shoot
be out of this mess.
No.
It was TB. Uh-oh.
It's TB.
Okay.
Or it's Whitwicks.
All right.
It's Whitwicks, yeah.
So we need Cheyenne to
I
get
wish Scott here. What if it was Scott?
Really?
Oh.
For fuck's sake. Wait.
Don't you hate that shit?
It's so fucking
yeah,
annoying.
Scott, you're fine now. I'm sorry. We just had to be strong.
I don't know.
You think so?
No, I know.
Okay.
It could still be a toss-up between Cheyenne and Whitwicks, so. Though.
Also, could we have be. Veto power now, by the way.
Yeah.
Just so you know.
Cheyenne are
fucking
both
graffiti.
Liberal. Oh, you're writing in my color. I'm watching you do it. Your hand color doesn't change.
How you feel about this, Snake?
Get out of here.
I'm okay with it.
Okay.
TB, how do you feel about this?
It'll be alright.
RNG. RNG.
Amaz. Amaz, please.
Amaz is grasping at anyway.
He really is. He really is.
What? It's good.
Also, I don't know if I flipped it, but I was yes.
Okay. It's good. Because you're a liberal, right, Wix?
I am a liberal.
Yeah, you are.
I can't wait for us to win and get rid of this Hitler bastard.
Alright, again, remember you guys can veto if you need to. You fucker.
Yay!
Alright, good. So now right, we got
guys.
Not
guys,
let these go through.
Guys. What?
The next three arrows.
I know it's a long shot.
Uh-huh.
But
trust me on that.
But you know what? After
but,
all this,
uh-huh.
I trust Krynar. Yep, that's the strategy, guys.
Thank you
yep.
for that.
Everybody focus in.
See, this is the thing, though.
What?
You can veto it.
No, yeah, he can decline. As president, you still have the ultimate power.
That's right!
Both have
to agree. It's gonna be going through three fascists right here.
Yeah, no. 99%, I won't do it.
So I just want to point out.
What's that, TV?
If we don't elect a governor,
mm-hmm.
then we've got how many liberal cards left in that? 2 versus 6?
We can veto if you're liberal.
Yeah, if it's fucking...
What I'm talking about is if the track keeps going along, we have to draw the first policy off the top.
Yeah,
the
but it won't. Okay. Once it gets to me, we'll get it through.
Yeah, we'll get it through.
Because
except
it's only going to go 2 times.
Yeah, fucking
because
we're fascist
be
policy.
The fascist.
Yeah, but we know that I'm liberal because I'm not being
well,
a naughty boy.
We don't,
boy.
Because you played a fascist policy.
You're the only one not convinced.
Yeah, you're the only person on the table. Even Amaz, yeah. a confirmed
well, of course
fascist,
I'm not
thinks I'm a liberal.
Been throwing shade at me.
That's because you're
wait, are we voting no on this?
We're voting no on this, yes.
No, we're voting yes.
We're voting no.
Yes, we're voting yes.
No, we're voting no.
I don't want a Maz in my government.
TV's trying really hard. All right, just vote no, and we'll be good. Even TV voted no.
Because he's trying to blend back in.
Yes.
Because someone said he was Hitler finally. He's like,
so,
oh.
What do you pick for
so
your
if
chancellor?
I voted yes, you would have said I was Hitler. If I voted no, you
yeah,
would have
I mean,
said
of course,
Hitler.
Regardless, like,
right, yeah, okay.
you're already pretty much fucked.
So,
who do you you want me to be your chancellor? Really? That's sweet of you.
No, you fucking kidding me?
honestly, I would choose me.
God damn it.
I choose me.
Honestly,
I will finish
him
in
the
picked win.
Yeah, I would choose me. Because if you choose me, I can still win. You know? I can still win.
Listen to me.
Do not do that.
If you guys vote for me right now and you get stuck giving me one blue, we will win the game.
That's not going to happen.
It's not going to happen.
Statistically?
There's no reason for us to vote this in. There's none. Like, statistically speaking,
we can win
speaking,
this turn and then we
no,
don't have to worry about Scott killing us
all. We're not going to bother.
Yeah.
We're just going to fucking vote no.
We, fellow liberals, can win.
Yeah.
Listen, you guys, we're all the same party.
And then Amaz voted yes. Yeah, didn't he?
My vote counts as 4.
all the fascists voted yes.
We're going to end up getting a random fucking policy.
I don't know what you're saying.
No, we're not, because we're all going to vote yes for this one.
Well, no, we're not, because
yes,
you're fucking
are.
Fascist.
I'm going to put Russ as my chancellor. And we're gonna put yes.
Can we stop showing votes before casting them? That's pretty fucking stupid.
That's true. That is true. Bad boy, Snake.
Please change to no, Snake.
You got it.
All right, John, just need yours.
I can still. I mean, we can still win.
God damn it! All right,
it's fine. Wait, no fucking God damn it!
Oh my.
I fucked up.
It's okay.
Whatever.
We got it.
It's fine.
It
doesn't
matter.
You're welcome, fellow liberals.
Russ, are you Hitler?
No.
That was already confirmed.
Yeah,
was
already, yeah.
Well, I can't remember.
You can still ask
fucking
again.
Cards, do we?
Those damn buttons.
Yeah, someone didn't want to play with the cards now, did we?
Yeah.
Did you give him one of each?
Before anarchy liberal.
I mean, if he's not vetoing it.
I want to veto.
I would like you to veto as well.
Unlucky.
I was
oh,
very concerned.
Man.
Yeah, I was scared because you pulled it out
then.
Like that, you little shit. Yeah, that's 3 reds down. I was like, you motherfucker, you really doing this somehow?
Alright, good job, guys.
Not right. a chance.
So, Whitwix, who are you voting as your chancellor, man?
Me, Whitwix.
Give me my thing. Stop. Get out of here, Cheyenne. I vote Cry.
Like, you can't.
You can't.
What? Oh, recently.
Previously president.
Yeah. I vote Snake then.
He was previously. The card was there.
I'm gonna have to vote no, though, just because it's you being president. I'm sorry.
Because he can veto it.
No, yeah. I think you guys should vote yes.
Huh?
Yes.
No. Even Amaz, the fucking ultra fascist, thinks I'm a fascist. Like,
no, maybe I'm actually a good guy and all of you guys are bad guys.
Oh, you're like Stalin, dude. You're the worst.
Amaz is the only liberal.
Oh my god.
TB and Amaz are both fascists and they both think I'm on their side. This is
dude,
really
I just picked no. You guys, I just picked no. I just picked no.
Yeah,
I'm
crazy.
No, I'm in you guys' side.
Amaz just wants the Obama box, dude.
All right,
that's fucking confusing.
Snake's okay.
Snake's absolutely legit.
Okay, yeah. No. Snake, you saw how he tried to change it?
You think he's playing the long game?
Yeah, he's trying to play the long game.
It's a very long game.
Okay, yeah.
It's about time to reveal your plan.
Amaz and TV's votes.
I can tell you the votes right now. Everyone, yeah. Amaz TV 9.
No. I'm voting. What am I voting again? Oh, I'm confusing myself.
Of course you are.
I don't think TV's ever going to want to play with this again.
I'm a good boy.
Cheyenne, what was that?
I mean, half of you are idiots. That's the main problem.
I'm a good boy. I'm a good boy.
Ryan leads the table. Half of you are idiots.
Wait, what? Oh, okay, you little shitlord. Okay.
Wait, what? I'm sorry.
He was jokingly about to say he was Hitler.
No, I'm Hitler. Wait, what?
Yo, goddammit, Tomas.
Oh, man. This is so good.
I would like to veto.
Fuck you. We win.
Yes!
Yep.
Dude, how did
that's why I voted no.
Yeah.
Yes,
agreeable.
Did it.
Oh. Yes.
Oh, that was so Cheyenne, good.
Cheyenne, this for me?
Well, fucking
I'm
play.
Out of this room.
Oh, so like, good.
What? Wait, Wix.
I told you I was a.
I don't know
and
how.
Why
the
did
fuck
you
and...
lie?
Yeah, like what the fuck was that?
I didn't lie. I said I'm a liberal. I'm a liberal. I'm a liberal.
No, at the beginning of the game.
So fuck with Cheyenne.
You fucking.
Oh, I see.
Holy shit, dude. Good job, Scott. Good job.
Thank you.
Oh my God. You know how fucking hard work that was?
Oh, the that was hard work for me, too. Oh, my God.
The only reason you won that was because of Whitwix's
I know.
Thing at the beginning.
Yeah. Our shenanigans did not help
I know.
Them.
How did you guys do that? You're both
Whitwix.
TB thought I was fascist till the last second, but...
Whitwix, you're an honorary fascist, dog. Welcome to the club.
That was...
Thanks, guys. Here, Amaz, you take
very
this because you were betraying your people.
Oh, my God. Good job, Whitwix. That was really good. Good choice.
I regretted lying, but I couldn't.
Where
like,
we shouldn't have touched Scott. I voted no.
Well then,
that was the dumbest game to see for Hitler.
That was the dumbest game.
That was the most fun I've had this game forever.
Fucking Russ caught me turn one. I don't know why I didn't.
Hold on,
I was
so sorry.
I had to let it build until it came.
I had
on,
to let you
mattered.
Eat it, man. They were gonna get me.
I know, dude. Like, there's nothing I could do. I just... I hate being fascist because I don't like arguing with people.
Same.
I like accusing people.
Cry's the fucking worst, I might add, by the way.
Yeah?
He's a fucking bloodhound. Once he's on
I don't
you,
get
that's it.
It.
Yeah.
He did it to me.
I did the
twice
best
around.
I could.
Yeah, we should have fucking shot TB when we had the chance.
We should have.
I know you
that's
should have,
fun.
But that's why
we
I tried to make
too.
Sure you shot Tolo.
I told
but...
you to shoot Tolo Miskin.
Whitwix, why did you do that?
No, no, trusted Whitwix.
That's the only reason we lost, is because
it's not true. I said shoot
so
TB, we would have won.
Yeah, but you fucking.
Whitwix, the true fascist.
I was infiltrating
the
to get
in
information.
The mail.
I knew he was Hitler. I told you to shoot him. You didn't believe me. Because of my prior lying, and that's my fault, but...
You know what's actually interesting? If Russ had just kept quiet about me, you would have shot TB and you would have won, too.
That's right.
Yeah.
It's true, actually.
Russ' assault fucked you for quite some time, although I think by the end of it, you knew he wasn't lying.
The liberals had some internal conflict.
You guys had some serious social issues.
Oh, man.
Russ, but, I'm sorry, dog. I know the...
Getting Cry off your back is basically impossible.
It really
doesn't
is.
Matter what you do.
Because
idea.
If you defend yourself, then, oh, you're defending yourself. You're a fascist. If you don't respond, oh, you're a fascist. You have
but
nothing
was
to say.
I right?
Yeah, statistically,
the best play I had was
shoot Hitler?
Calling back
no.
the 30 games we've played and saying that. That was the best option. Because anything else I said would have incriminated me even worse. I do want to know how you sniffed me out, though, Cry.
I don't.
I'd like to know
it's
that.
It's just, I don't fucking
dark.
Know, dude. It's not shots in the dark. It's just like how you talk. I don't know, man.
It was a shot in the dim, and then statistically,
it's a
you
feeling
were,
you get.
You had a good
it's
chance
a feeling
right.
I get.
That's what happens to me. But everyone.
Oh.
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 ITP.
Damn, he hates us.
Hey, TV.
Hey, TV.
Hey, man. How's it going?
Hey, welcome back.
I guess the internet connection from Hitler's office isn't that good.
All right, so pretty much we lost to Witwix. That's
pretty much
that's not true.
Oh no, I'll take that win. Oh, I did it.
No,
good
you
lost.
Oh my god, that was
we
so
lost
good.
Your inability we to welcome cause... me back into your life as an honest man.
And because we didn't take the chance to shoot TV when we definitely should have.
When Witwix told you to.
Literally, the only thing that. Took me off your scent, Colonel, was Witwix.
Yep.
The
yep.
only thing.
So great.
If that wasn't because then you were the next, like you were like the next person.
Well, that's the thing.
On the totem pole,
you had this like triangle of proven people, and just because Witwix did that, I got away with it by pure luck.
We should have just let
no,
it pass.
We didn't
so then
to you at one point.
Yeah, we didn't. But we should have just let it pass the snake for the like the absolute confirmed like 100% good boy. But Witwix was so like confirmed bad boy, even though he wasn't. That it was just.
I wasn't.
So...
I told you I was liberal every time you asked.
But you lied about
I wagered
Giant's
money.
Heart.
Oh my god. Why?
Realistically, though, we shouldn't have trusted Scott because we didn't trust him.
Yeah, you guys should have passed on Scott, really.
I
yeah.
have nothing
like,
to prove my innocence at all.
Yeah,
I
exactly.
didn't trust him because. The only reason I didn't trust him was because of how he was acting. We didn't have anything solid, but we had something solid on Witwix. And
yeah,
that...
even then, there was no reason to risk it. You were a way better choice as president.
So that's true. Where I came in, and I was like, oh, I'm so happy because
I knew
you guys think I'm losing?
As soon as
right?
I saw all the yeses.
Yeah.
I think us fascists just played a really well thought out game.
I think so too, Cholo. I think
yeah, you and the five fascists.
I think you guys got baited and outsmarted. That's my personal opinion.
As soon as Witwix joined us, I was so happy.
I legit thought that I like didn't see the right.
Oh, me too. Yeah, in the middle game, I thought it was like, oh, I guess it's not Scott. It was Witwix instead.
So he kind of threw me off a little bit, but I died too early.
But you saw at the beginning who was fascist.
You know, Tolo,
that's what I'm
saying.
They got confused with the colors.
But we had no idea why that little interaction between you and you and Cheyenne.
With Cheyenne, I got
you. It was just like, what the fuck is this shit by Dr. Seuss?
Oh, yes, my favorite book.
God damn it, Witwix.
Even then,
look,
that was still the
no,
closest
right.
game.
Yeah, it was. Regardless,
was,
it was a good
sure.
game.
It was,
I had
it was
a
really
fun
game.
Game. But, goddamn, Witwix.
I'm
it
sorry.
Have been close.
No. It was mainly Witwix, but also on us for trusting Scott and not killing Total Biscuit.
It's because we were just so dead on Witwix being a bad boy that there was no reason to, because there's only so many fashions. I mean, I get that, but there was just. There was no reason for us not to think.
Wait,
Cheyenne,
why did you think I was? What proof did you have?
From earlier, you never proved your innocence. You literally admitted it too.
I
didn't.
The
prove
playing
my
dumb part was
mean
still
I'm guilty,
something.
Though. I didn't have a chance to prove my innocence. That's it.
Yeah, but even then, I wasn't gonna risk it. We still had like three more ways to, or till we got a random card, and I was like, why not just have Snake?
Totally,
I
only,
trust
we only
Snake way
more.
More.
But yeah.
Yeah, we only had two more.
The thing with that is we had. What all four of them figured out, at least we thought, because of Witwix.
Yes,
yeah,
so
there
was
no
reason.
Yeah,
yeah.
There was no reason for us not to trust him.
Right.
Which is why I said, okay, I guess he's good.
I never got Hitler,
can you get
so
a word
I can't
in?
Get out of jury summons.
Aw, oh, man.
Hey, babe.
Man, I've been a bad guy for like 5 out of 6 times now.
Yeah. Fucking naughty boy. You know how I know you're a bad guy?
Because I said I was a bad guy?
Well, I mean, before that, though.
Fucking right, detective.
Because
here.
You weren't actually trying to sniff people out like you normally would.
Yeah, but then you guys still voted me in, so that was okay.
Well, here's the thing. Like, that is kind of true, but at the same time, normally he's loud, even if he's a fascist. Like, last time we played, he set me up so fucking hard, and that was the loudest he's ever been. So I don't think he's as easy to read as you think he is. Although that game was an exception. That game was dumb.
No, I had to.
He was super easy. Then.
I don't know. I felt like I thought that Russ was going to throw the game. So
I did too for a while.
I thought that my best strategy was to just out myself. and just confuse everybody. And every time you guys were on a roll or something, I would just I would just interrupt you guys. But then you guys were convinced Wix was good. I was like, okay, yeah, I'm just gonna be happy.
We only won because of you.
Wix, yeah, I think Tola's talking to you.
No, I'm talking to you.
I did what I can, I guess.
Don't be so modest, man. You got this shit. You're the best fascist.
Single-handedly won the game.
But that was really fun. I think that was a fun and good game. I didn't think it was a good game. I thought it was a perfect
I'm sorry, it should have been a massacre for the liberals, you're right.
It was good, like in the middle and late sections. There's a little too many hurt feelings in the beginning, and I was amongst the groups that had hurt feelers. Like, there was, like, this one period of, like, a minute where only Cry and, like, Angel, I think, would talk.
Yeah, it was.
Welcome to Late Night with Cry and Russ.
Bullshit.
And you would be a lot of damage.
This used to be a Cry and Russ stream.
God. Well,
so, Russ, I have a sorry, go ahead.
No, I didn't have anything to say, really.
I want to know what the rationale behind, like, you not immediately calling me a fascist was.
I was just going to wait until it became prudent.
Yeah,
it was more interesting that way. That and I was salty as fuck.
Like, I was just genuinely confused there. I was like, dude, what the fuck? Go ahead.
I was going to say, I was debating about just not saying it at all the entire game, though. And seeing how that would have played out.
Someone whispered me saying that we forgot to move the tracker and we should have top decked at least once.
Think so?
Really? I think we did. I think we moved correctly because I would have wanted top deck, right? I was like,
yeah, he was all up on the top deck and shit.
Yeah, I wanted the RNG for sure. So I don't think we misplaced it. Yeah,
it's the message I got said technically the tracker should have filled up. Rest, Holo, and TB have lost. That's what Malik said to me, at least.
I think we had it though.
But I thought it resets every time someone's in office.
Yeah, as soon as someone gets into office, it goes back to one.
Some people play it where they don't.
Yeah, those people are dumb.
Yeah, I thought it was right.
It resets every time someone's elected.
Yeah, because,
that's how we played it,
It gives the good guys a better chance to win that way.
Yeah. So maybe they're just playing it by a different set of rules.
Possibly.
Maybe. Are we going on break? I really have to pee.
I mean, realistically, we should.
Yeah, it's been like over 3 hours.
But Cry.
Is it really?
What?
Make sure you read our subscribers.
Since a break,
Oh my fuck.
Yeah, we get to go take a break.
It's gonna be a little bit longer of a break then, because I need to actually, like, do shit during the break.
Whee!
Oh my god, alright. Fuck my life.
Be grateful.
My life!
Wow, fuck,
gotta show fucking gratitude? This is bullshit!
What are we plan next?
Fucking... Spell Wars, which I don't even remember how to play, so that should be interesting.
Me either.
Right. Alright,
I'm gonna go.
Stream.
Bye, guys.
Yep. Bye, Moz.
Bye, Moz.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Oh, Vito also I'm just saying,
what?
Tracker.
What Vito does?
Apparently it does.
Why would it? We're voted in.
Oh.
Wait, is that part of the rules?
Well, even then, we didn't veto that much, though, so it doesn't matter.
We
only
vetoed twice.
In a row. Yeah, but the tracker wouldn't have. Because
Ricard was a fascist anyway, so.
Yeah, once there's a point where you have to veto, you get a guy elected in anyway, so it would reset to one regardless. So there's nothing to worry about.
Yeah, true. Maybe they just thought that we don't reset after.
Nah, we got it.
Yeah, I get it.
Huh. All
right. I'll be right back.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Angel. Thank you for being around.
Thank you for inviting me.
Bye. Fucking humpy. We'll be back.